At ngayon, inihahandog ni Crypto Panda ang podcast na hindi mo hiningi pero gusto mong pakinggan, CrypTalks! At ngayon, inihahandog ni Crypto Panda ang podcast na hindi mo hiningi pero gusto mong pakinggan, CrypTalks! At ngayon, inihahandog ni Crypto Panda ang podcast na hindi mo hiningi pero gusto mong pakinggan, CrypTalks!
Hi.
Ayan, bati muna tayo, guys.
Nagulat ako.
Nagulat ka ba, baby Dan? Wait lang.
Oh, ang lakas ng volume.
Malakas yung volume. Okay, teka. Tignan ko lang yung
background. Wait, anaan kita.
Ayan, hello everyone, beautiful people of the Philippines. My name is Crypto Panda. And this afternoon, guys, ang ating inihintay, ang mga VTubers ng Genshin Impact. Oh my God. I always wanted to do that. Welcome. CrypTalks episode 3 featuring Babydoll and Chorong. Ayan, marami salamat for agreeing sa invitation, no, at pag-accept sa aming invitasyon sa pagpapa-unlock sa Crypto Nation. Ayan. Bati muna tayo. Teka, shout out lang tayo, ha. Si Aria, si Bea, si Ia Literal, si Lester, si Mix. Ayan. Drizzly, shout outs for the intro. Joy, welcome to the stream. How's your background music? Pa-check naman. Welcome to the stream. Kay Amcads. Ayan, mga co-streamers natin. Chorong, dami mong fans. Bibi din, dami mong fans. Oh my God.
Oy, ni naman.
Ayan. Konnichiwa. Shout out kay AJ na nag-cancel pa ng classes daw niya para lang manood ngayon. Shout out sa'yo, AJ.
Wow.
Grabe, you know? Hi daw kay BBD. Grabe, the chat is going wild. Shout out kay Ishi. Maraming salamat again, Drizzly, for our intro. Bati muna tayo. Let's start with Babydoll. Baka may gusto kang batiin. Shout outs.
Ayan, sige. Of course, I wanna shout out my community, Babies, Angels, Baby Daddies. Thank you guys so much for being here. And yung mga hindi pa po nakaka-follow, I hope you do check me out. XOXO Babydoll on Facebook. So yeah, thank you so much, Crypto, for having me here.
Oh, naman. Feeling ko yung mga fans niyo, ayan, no? Grabe, the hashtags, umuulan ang hashtags. Babydoll, Baby Daddies, Babies Angels, Chimp Club, hashtag Chorong. Grabe na, para kay supporters. At ito ang isa sa mga special nating episodes, guys, the VTubers ng Genshin Impact. Shoutout kay Negibels. Chorong, take it away. The floor is yours. Bami, shoutout ka.
Okay, hi everyone. I'm Chorong, and then hi to my chimps. welcome to the Crypto Nation as well. Also, if you haven't followed me as well, make sure to check me out. Thank you so much everyone for watching.
Ayun, no, grabe.
Hi.
Ayun, no, hi. Grabe, balita akong dami nagkaka-crush dito sa mga video VTubers natin, no. Chorong, hi.
Nako, sa Chorong lang yun.
Sa Chorong. Aalamin natin yun, mamaya. Hindi ka sure, baby. Dala, hindi ka sure, baby. Okay, alamin natin. Thank you for the 50 stars, iPetchai Gaming, and the 10 stars from Patricia Ann. Ayan, 10 stars. Hi, Chorong. Ako, ano? Also, hi kay Babydoll and Crypto Panda. Hello.
Hello, hello.
Ayan, thank you so much, guys. Ah, grabe, hindi pa tayo nagsistart ng ating mainit-init na tanungan ngayong hapon. Ngayon, aalamin natin at ngayon, ating bubulat latin. Ano, ika nga natin sa
ano ba yan? Ano ba yung bubulat latin mo, Crypto?
Pag si Babydoll yung kumakausap sa atin, parang, ano ba yung bubulat latin mo, Crypto? Diba?
Ay, sorry.
Yeah. That's okay, that's okay. Diba? So, bubulat latin natin, guys, kung ano sila behind their streams. As sino ba itong mga VTubers natin? Getting to know each other. But definitely not too late. Type nyo naman exclamation point notify ngayon na share nyo naman yung live stream natin, guys. Oras ngayon, 38 minutes after 3 o'clock again. My name is Crypto Panda, your host for this afternoon's show. Welcome to CrypTalks episode 3. Wala pa tayong budget sa mga shout sa mga sound effects, eh. yun na lang muna, okay? Shoutout sa mga kryptonites natin. And I believe you both have, you know, supporter perks din, no? Supporter badges, no?
Mm-mm, yes.
Ayan, feel free to plug your supporter badges din para sa mga kryptonites and kryptonation naman natin. At sa mga bago natin manonood na hindi pa nagsusupporter sa inyo. Si Chorong naman unahin natin this time.
So if you haven't yet, it's just, I think, 3 pesos a day.
Yeah, 3 pesos a day.
So, yep. feel free to check me out, and if you like my content, any of my content, then you're very welcome to be part of the Chimp Club. So yeah,
ayun, Babydoll.
Ayun, so if you want to be a baby daddy, may support na kayo. Perks, wala pa akong stickers, but we're getting to 5k very, very soon. Pa 4k na ako, kaya if di pa kayo nakafollow, follow nyo na ako. And then also one perk na niluluto ko right now is yung NSFW art ko. So I'm gonna be uploading one soon for the supporters if you want a wallpaper na, yeah, very spicy. So yeah.
Spicy.
Thank you.
Ayun, kung gusto niyo lang maging members ng Chimp Club at gusto niyo lang maging baby daddy, ayan, may NSFW pati, grabe, support niyo na, guys. Napakamura, 3 piso lang per day, lagi ko rin sinasabi sa streams ko yan. 3 piso lang yan per day, and it helps us create more gaming content for y'all, and of course you get additional perks, sure. Diba? So ayun, sa Negibel, sagsend ng 10 stars. Ang sarap naman po nila magsalita. Na wet po ako. Ah, 4 PM pa lang, sorry. Sabi ni Negi. Ah, wait. Paki-pin comment naman ng mga pages nila, mga crypto mods natin diyan. Ano na mga crypto mods? Ayan, shout out. Paki-pin comment ng pages ni Babydoll at ni Chorong para mapo-follow din natin sa iba nating community members. Okay, ayan. Sabi ni Lian JP Torres, spicy ni Chorong. Barbecue na chichi? What? Ano daw? spicy barbecue.
Paano 'yun?
Paano 'yun, ha? Okay, guys. So ngayon, as mentioned earlier, bubulat latin natin, no? Kung sino ba sila talaga. But of course, there will be the limitations, and there's still the mystery of being a VTuber. Mamaya pag-uusapan din natin yan. Ano yung kanilang naging struggles, anong kanilang mga pinagdaanan, yung kanilang journey sa pagiging VTuber, diba? So ngayon, sisimulan natin, but of course, you know, you already introduced yourself, but alamin muna natin ano ba ang unique sa dalawang to, no? Araw-araw nakikita natin sila sa kanilang mga live stream. Araw-araw napanood natin sila, no? At alam ko naman na bukod sa kanilang mga cute na avatar, eh syempre naman tama si Negibel, si Negipad ang sharp ng bosses. So, 'di ba? can you guys tell us something unique about yourself, or something na alam niyo 'yun, gusto niyo i-share pa sa inyong mga viewers at mga bago kayong nakilala ngayon pa lang. So, who wants to go first?
Babydoll
Chorong.
Okay. I'll do first.
Okay. Unique.
Okay, so something unique. I'm pretty sure most of my followers or supporters already know this. Pero before I started streaming, I was a semi-pro player. Mm-hmm. So I actually played League of Legends. I peaked Diamond 1 before there was Masters. Wow. So that's, I think, around top 150 in the Philippines.
Wow.
Yeah. And then I have also played semi-pro for Overwatch. And then what do you call this? Yung pinakamalayo namin na narating is we reached international play. We were versus Thailand for the season 0 of Overwatch League. Yun yung parang ano nila, special competitive play ganun. Mm-hmm. So yeah, that's one of the something unique for me. So I have pro play experience.
Ay, grabe.
Grabe.
Pro play. So meaning to say, baka nakita na natin to, men. Guys, ano, nakita na natin siguro to sa Chorong. Hindi lang natin alam.
I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I'm pretty sure kung active kayo sa Overwatch scene, especially during season 1 to 3.
I love Overwatch.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure you have seen me.
Ayun, oh, grabe. Nasa ano, nasa pro scene din pala si Chorong. And that's, ayun, oh, para mga viewers natin, nagulat din sila ngayon. International naman po pala si Chorong, sabi ni Aya. Luto, ano, magluto ka daw ng sinigang. Grabe. Shoutout kay Seth Leones, kay Bianca Lauren. Shoutout sa inyo, grabe. Mukhang nagulat sila. Ang lakas naman pala ni Boss Chorong, sabi ni Patricia Ann. Ayan, at mga puso, umuulan ng puso, sabi ni Anay dito. Thank you for the stars, Kevin, Keith, David. Maraming salamat. Alright, that is really unique. I was not expecting that, actually. So, hindi natin alam. Sino dyan sa chat, guys, yung mga active sa Overwatch and League of Legends, no? League of Legends, yeah. Yun. Comment nyo na, guys. O, hanapin nyo. Mga magagaling mag-research to mga viewers natin, eh. So, hinahanap, pero. Alright. Thank you so much for sharing that to us, Chorong. BBD, handa ka na ba? I-reveal. Ang dapat mong
nako, i-reveal. Well, nasa pro scene din ako before crypto. Mm-hmm. Pro ako kasi magmahal.
Go!
Yes, sinasabi.
And, ano ba? Something about me. Before, I used to work in the fashion industry. I also did photography. Yep. Mm-mm. Kaso ayun, ang hirap lang din kasi back then when nag-work ako sa fashion industry, hindi ako masyado makapag, hindi ko magawa yung gaming. So that's the thing about yung job sa fashion. Hindi ko na magawa yung mga gusto kong gawin na laro, ganyan. Kasi gamer talaga ako ever since. Okay. So yun, kaya nung before, nung medyo active pa ako sa industry, hindi ako nakakapaglaro, ganyan. Ano pa ba? Wala na akong maisip eh. I think yun lang. I also did, diba? I actively did longboarding before. Mm-hmm. As a sport. But not competitively. As a sport lang. Yeah, yun lang so far.
may sinasabi dito si Negi Bells, no? Pro ka daw magmahal. Ano yan? Pero sabi ni Negi Pad,
ayun,
pro ka rin daw sakta. Pro ka rin daw masaktan.
Ano yun po, Negi? Mana lang ako sa'yo, Negi Pad.
Oo, pamana-mana lahat tayo dyan. Ayan, shoutout kay Ian Literal. Ano yung ini-spam ni Ian? Shoutout pala kay Lestat Gaming, aka Elkun. He's the one who created the awesome overlay tapos yung banner natin, guys. Pa-follow
yes,
naman.
Yes, nice.
Lestat
nice.
Gaming,
nice.
Ating designer sa Crypto Nation. Thank you for the 50 stars. JPU, excited to hear more from you guys this afternoon. Chimp Club, hashtag Chorong. Chimp Club, have fun, Chorong. With the 50 stars. At ang mga nag-hashtag dito ng baby daddies natin, shoutout sa inyo. Grabe, nakaka-overwhelming support yung mga support na binibigay sa atin ng community. Ayan. Okay, so salamat sa inyong mga uniqueness na shinare sa amin. I guess ako mismo may follow-up question. And I know for a fact that you guys have your own questions as well. So, kindly hold your horses. May Q&A session tayo mamaya with our viewers kung anong gusto nyong malaman, anong gusto nyong bulat-latin. No? So, mamaya magkakabulat-latan tayo. pero ako muna, may follow-up question ako. I'll start siguro with Chorong. Since Chorong, you mentioned that you're in the pro scene before, do you have like any plans of continuing your pro scene career? Kasi may experience.
Oh, no. I think that started and like ended sa Overwatch talaga because after that parang wala na akong chance or like other opportunities. And then I actually didn't transition to Valorant. Hindi katulad ng ibang mga pro Overwatch players dito sa Philippines. They actually did transitions over as a Valorant. So I didn't do that because Valorant is too slow for me, I guess. So yeah. Right now, yung ginagawa ko lang is like play Apex casually, ganun. So yeah.
Okay. But what if nandiyan pa rin siguro yung what if hindi tinantana ni Crypto eh, no? But what if what if you know, some doors open in the future? I mean, you can never tell, right?
Yeah.
Syempre, you've been playing casually yung Apex, right? Apex Legends. And what if, like sabihin lang natin, what if there is someone na nag-open ng door sa iyo and in-invite ka to try out, you know, pro scene again for Apex? Would you take that?
Yep. Pretty much. Because being in the pro scene, grabe talaga yung adrenaline and then the experience that you get, it's really fun. Yun talaga yung pinaka-important thing sa akin. And then, actually, I still play competitively, pero it's a fighting game, Smash Ultimate. So, doon ko lang hinuhugot yung parang adrenaline na hinahanap ko doing, you know, during the pro scene.
I see. So, there you have it, guys. So, galing-galingan nyo na mag-research mga... joke lang. Shoutout kay Abby, Rapon, kay Joyce, Luna, welcome to the stream. Oh, I love Baby Doll's voice, sabi ni JP with the 50 stars.
Thank you.
Ayan. So, dako tayo sa follow-up question ko kay Baby Doll. Kala ni BBD nakataka siya, no? So, based sa mga uniqueness na sinabi niya during the introduction, you mentioned something about, you know, being involved sa fashion scene naman. And alam natin yung fashion scene, lalo na dito rin sa Pinas. And also, you know, we'll talk about global, global field ng fashion. What do you think? Is this something na you wanted to continue along the way? Is it something that you want to go full-time or balikan? Parang may tama doon sa balikan eh. Yung fashion scene.
Yung fashion, just to be clear.
I'll just have to
Siguro ngayon mahirap, pero if kahit bumalik sa dati, I think hindi ko na siya i-consider na like full time na work, since eto na, nandito na ako sa gaming kasi both yun love ko talaga eh, fashion and gaming. Pag nasa fashion ako, parang hindi ako, parang dapat lagi akong I look good always. Parang may ganun ako lagi sa utak ko. Pero pag sa gaming, like, I can just be whatever I want. Parang chill lang. Hindi ako masistress. Parang super chill. Pero yung sa fashion naman kasi is yung stress doon, minsan fulfilling din kasi nga gusto mo nga yung work and gusto mo yung field mo, yun yung parang nakaka ano, yung stress na gusto mo ba, parang ganun. But yeah, I think hindi na siguro ako mag push with the since na start ko na yung streaming, which is gusto ko na rin talaga gawin before, I'll focus on gaming instead.
Ayun, there you have it. I hope it satisfies your appetite din, guys, based sa kanilang mga sagot, diba? Shout out kay Ginny Babe. Nagsana 20 stars, hashtag Chim Club, hashtag Chorong. Shout out kay Shania, kay Drizzly. Chorong, baka naman daw makalaro ka ni Drizzly sa Monster Hunter Rise.
Sure.
Ayan,
pwede. Naghahanap ako, actually.
may comment si Maverick. sabi niya, ito si Chorong nagtatagalog pala, pinahirapan pa ako mag-English sa sa I think that's, yeah. That's one of ano, one of Chorong's brand then. Like the first time na nakita ko yung stream ni Chorong, like EOP eh. Diba? EOP. Why did you choose EOP format pala, Chorong, sa streams mo?
Actually, meron talaga akong mga international viewers. Mm-hmm. So, to do them a favor, nag-try talaga ako na mag-EOP sa stream. Mm-hmm. Kasi, I remember when I was just starting, I had a viewer na parang hindi siya from the Philippines. So, and then one other viewer from the Philippines asked me to speak in Tagalog. And then I did. So, parang matagal ako nagtatagalog. And then that person that was not from the Philippines, he said na, "Can you please just speak English?" So, yun, parang na-realize ko, kawawa naman yung ibang viewers.
True.
So, yun, doon na nagsimula.
Pala. Sabi ni Joyce Luna, it perfectly fits Chorong's image, I guess. And Mr. Worldwide indeed daw, sabi ni Shanta. Ayan. Diba? Oh, nagtatagalog pala si Chorong. OMG joke. Sabi ni Neo. Shout out kay Neo, Revelation. And that's how you should pronounce that, guys. Revelation, right? Shout out kay Sheena Abigail. At kay Chris, yeah, Crypto, I love your hat. Oy, sana all love. Thank you. I have a question as well for Babydoll. When you entered the world of VTubing, like, syempre, you have to conceptualize of what you will portray, diba? How did you come up with the Babydoll image or, you know, with the entire Babydoll thing?
Okay. So the Babydoll, the IGN Babydoll, even before streaming, yun yung ginamit kong Babydoll. It was inspired from the movie Sucker Punch. Mm-hmm. So the main character there is named Babydoll. So anyway, I was so inspired by that movie to the point na ginamit ko na siya as my IGN. And then when I started streaming, hindi kasi talaga ako nagpapakita before. Pero, I do post my selfies back then when I was starting sa my day ko. And then, yung mga nakikilala ko sa stream, like, mga nakakalaro ko, nalalaman nila talaga kung sino ko, yung real identity ko. And then, yung napunta sa VTubing, kasi one time, sabi ko, parang maglagay ko ng parang, kasi nga, wala, di naman ako nagpapakita. So, sabi ko, maglagay ko ng parang GIF animation ng girl. Aha. Sa stream.
Okay.
And then, may nag-comment one time na sabi niya, "Uy, Babydoll, ano ka na ngayon? VTuber ka na ngayon." Di ko alam kung ano yun. And then, sinearch ko siya sa YouTube. And then, doon ko na nakita na yun pala yung mga Japanese na anime na nagsistream sa Japan. And then, yun, sinearch ko ng sinearch. Nung una, hindi ko pa talaga plan na mag full-time VTubing. And then, marami rin kasi ako nakausap na sabi nila na okay din yan para at least unique ka. Tapos, before din kasi, parang sabi ko, ayokong magpakita muna on stream kasi gusto kong mapatunayan na I can have a community even if di ako nagpapakita. Kasi iba, di ba? Usually, pag girl streamer, binibase sa itsura, kung paano ka on stream. And then, yun yung gusto ko talaga patunayan nun. Mm-hmm. So, nung nalaman ko na yung VTubing, sabi ko, might as well maging VTuber na lang ako. And then, ayun, nag-conceptualize na ako ng character. And then, I came up with the kitsune. Kasi ever since then, mahilig ako sa yokais. And then yung kitsune yung favorite ko, yung Tamamo no Mae yung favorite kong yokai before. Tapos ayun, medyo malapit din naman sa character ko in real life. Mm-hmm. And then ayun lang sabi ko, ano bang pwedeng maging unique? Hindi lang siya kitsune. And then I made na parang e-girl kitsune. So yun, that was my concept.
Oh, you see. That's actually a good point. And parang gusto ko ring mabuti na nabanggit yun ni Babydoll, guys, no, na yung kanyang na-portray na character, sabi, at kung tama pagkakarinig ko, malapit yung character niya sa kung sino siya IRL. Tama ba yung rinig ko?
Yeah,
right?
Yeah.
So I guess I wanna ask the same question kay Chorong, no? good point yun, BBD, good point. Ngayon pwede na nating alasan. Joke lang. So Chorong, bago
Pintling gateway.
Diba? Bago mo ikwento, Chorong, how it started, like the VTubing journey mo, yung character mo ba as Chorong, malapit yan sa Chorong sa totoong buhay? Like IRL, ganyan ka rin?
Pretty much. I always wear jackets, hoodies, dati. So I just thought na yun na lang yung gagawin ko for my clothes. And then, pero the issue is, since hindi pa ako nakapag-commission ng artist, yung face ko, if you have noticed, marami talaga akong kamukha.
Yeah, I told you that, diba, during the briefing. Parang
yeah, I remember.
I see.
So yun, aside from the hair, I guess parang similar naman. So yeah.
So ayun guys, oy guys, kalma lang kayo mga viewers natin. Ayun na, malapit sa totoong buhay, even the looks, pati yung jacket, ultimo yung hair. Okay? So guys, take down notes daw, sabi ni Shania, ha. Please ask his phone. How is sayo, Joyce? Oy, teka lang. Kumalma kayo. Alright, so si Babydoll, ibinahagi niya sa atin, shinier niya sa atin, paano nag-start yung conceptualization, di ba? So I guess I wanna know, and I know for a fact that our viewers wanna know that as well. On your side naman, Chorong, since BBD already shared hers. So paano ba nag-start yan?
Actually, I started streaming, and then wala pa akong mic noon, wala akong camera. And then after that, nag-stream ata ako, no, for like around a month or like 2 weeks, and then naisip ko, I have heard of VTubers, so yun, I tried looking up, and then yung pinaka easiest parang path to VTubing is being a Vroid VTuber. Mm-hmm. So yun, my sister is an artist, shout out to my sister, by the way. She made my base model, ganun. Hindi siya gaano kagaling pa sa Vroid and creating textures and stuff, kaya medyo basic lang from the start yung ano ko, yung parang concept. So right now, surprise na lang, pero I am gonna upgrade my model, and then yeah, I actually have hired an artist na to upgrade my model. So yeah.
Ayun, abangan nyo guys yung upgrade, no. Sabi dito ni JPU, I am loving your answers, Babydoll and Chorong. Yeah, with the 50 stars. Thank you, Sir JP. Ayan. Ang lupit nga ng mga sagutan nitong dalawang to. Ah. Like, I'm just doing the follow-up questions right now. Impromptu to. It's not part of the briefing or whatnot. And nakikita natin how genuine they are. Not just as VTubers, but as individuals as well. This is new nagtatagalog pala si Chorong. Sabi ni Wex, si Choi. Ayan. Ano, fighting da. Fighting! Sa glow up ng model ni Kuya Chorong. So, Babydoll also shared to us saan galing yung BBD, yung IGN, right?
Babydoll.
I believe parang nung one time nag... Kasi ako guys, mahilig ako sa podcast content.
Nung pumunta ako sa'yo.
You still remember, bigla ako pumasok sa Discord at parang inatsit ka namin bigla. So, diba, in terms of the IGN, in terms of, you know, getting the name, lagi may pinagkukuhaan ng mga yan. So, bago ko lutuin ulit sa Babydoll, I wanna know, saan galing, though alam ko na to personally, pero baka hindi pa alam ng mga bago nating viewers, saan ba galing yung Chorong? Chorong, saan galing Chorong?
Chorong. Mm-hmm. It doesn't really have a nice story, like Babydolls. I just like a pink Chorong. That's it. Pero one of the things, diba, I started playing League of Legends professionally. I tried playing League of Legends professionally. So I thought if if my name is like Chorong, Iping's Chorong, baka ma-notice niya ako if I make it big, right? yun talaga yung one of the reasons.
Ah, okay. So, you know,
pero yun lang.
Okay. Alright, got you. Alam ko yung A-Pink, but hindi ako masyadong hardcore parang A-Pink. But I know some of their songs. Alam nyo naman yan, guys. Ano tayo? Twice, Blackpink, yung mga millennial K-pop tayo. Ayun yung mga... pero alam ko yung A-Pink, no? Ayan, sa full... Ano daw? Sa full name niya, Tagalog daw yung... Ano sabi ni Maverick Perona? Shoutout kay AJ! Ayan, yung mga nanonood dito. Grabe, ang simp mo daw, Chorong, sabi ni Patricia. Ayan, si Mr. Chu. Baka manotice niya ako if I make it big, sabi ni Drizzly. Ayan, kinote nila. Para... Babydoll, naman tao. Anyway, thank you so much. Ayan, ngayon alam nyo na ha, kung saan galing yung Chorong. I do have a question for Babydoll. Actually, for both of our guests this afternoon. Mm-hmm. So, aside from VTubing, ano pa ba pinagkakaabalahan yung dalawa? Let's start with BBD.
Right now, wala talaga. As in, streaming, gaming, that's it. Wala akong, I don't have work. Mm-hmm. Street streaming somehow my work. Mm-hmm. So yung mga nagsisend ng stars, I'm like papasahod sa akin. Mm-hmm. So thank you ulit, guys. wala pa akong pinagkakaabalahan, pero I'm thinking of building a business. Mm-hmm. Soon. I don't know, we'll see.
All right, we'll see. So since you have all the time in the world right now, I'm assuming like BBD parang gusto mo ring tingnan itong streaming as a long-term career, tama ba?
Yeah. Yep.
Okay. Got you. So yan sa mga baby daddies natin diyan, na alam niyo na mag full, well actually parang full time na rin kasi ito yung pinagkakaabalahan.
Oh, ito talaga. Yes.
Right. Okay, thank you. Ikaw, Chorong.
And thank God na pala crypto. Thank God talaga na consistent naman yung payout. So para talagang feeling ko may work na rin ako somehow.
True, I'm seeing your posts din nga, you know, yung about sa mga supporters mo and how they, you know, support your content, and if you're getting the payouts consistently and you know the support is there. So yeah, it's like your regular job talaga, 'di ba?
True.
Ayun. Mamaya yung ano natin, guys, yung Q&A. Nababasa ko na yung mga tanong nyo. kalma lang kayo, ha? Okay, nandiyan din ang ating mga moderators to help us. Alright, so Chorong, ikaw. Thank you pala, Babydoll, sa yung sagot. And planning of a business, may follow-up question ako dyan later. Pero tanongin muna natin si Chorong. Chorong, ano pang pinagkakaabalahan mo aside sa pag-gaming, VTubing, and whatnot? Ano?
To be honest, parang the same na lang din. I wake up, I stream. Wait, I eat first. Or sometimes I eat after streaming. Okay. And then, after that, usually I stream naman almost always 2 hours lang every day. And then, after that, I still play off stream. Aside from that, wala na talaga akong ginagawa. Maybe attend to my dog, puppy, ganon. So yeah, parang ano din, thankful din ako na parang consistent din the same yung payout, and parang natitreat ko na din siya as like another source of income. So kaya na encourage din ako na to pump out more content, pero if you can see my page, I rarely do. Kasi di ba talaga ako marunong. So yun.
Okay. Para kasing ano eh, kapag ka VTuber, the content itself is you guys. Like that's how I see it.
Yeah.
Eh. 'Di ba? Pag may nag-live kasi na VTuber, like unlike us the regular streamers, you know, we have to edit our highlights, we have to post this and post that. Pero kayo guys, I'm not saying parang there's imbalance in between, but you know, yung courage na maging VTuber ka, that's one thing already. That's why sobrang respeto, taas ang kamay, dalawang kamay ko, and I will bow to this VTuber. Mahirap to, guys. Hindi basta-basta ang VTubing, kung alam nyo lang. That's why when these two VTubers accepted our invitation for the podcast, I really am so effing overwhelmed. Sabi dito ni JPU, hoping for the success of your future in the forest, baby doll. After today, I will be a new supporter. Ay, grabe. You know?
Yeah, game awesome.
Ayun, no? Nice one, nice one. May sinasabi din dito yung mga viewers about sinigang. Chorong, can you help me please enlighten me, bro?
Okay.
Ano to?
Okay. Kanina ko pa rin nakikita yung sinigang eh.
Ano meron doon?
Okay, so basically, since most of my followers already know that I'm from Cebu, right? So, in Cebu, we don't have patis. We don't have fish sauce. So, or like, we can only buy it from supermarkets. So, I tried cooking sinigang, and wala na kaming fish sauce, wala kaming patis. So, what I did was put toyo in it.
Oh my god!
So, that's why naging brown siya. But in my defense, it's still edible. It's still good. It still tastes sour. It still tastes like sinigang. So, yun.
Oh my goodness. Pag hinita ko yun, nawawala ang kambal ko si Arisa. Cheese, paborito nun yung sinigang. Pero, yeah, it's still edible. Of course, it's still edible, bro. Of course. Ayan. Yan na daw yung cursed sinigang. Grabe, no? Antaray daw nung mata ng avatar ni Baby Doll. Sabi ni Disney. Ay, nakaka-mesmerize, diba? Ayan, no? Thank you for the 15 stars. Ayan, thank you. Big respect daw for the streamers. Alright, so let's move forward naman kay Baby Doll. Ayan, may panlaba ka ba doon sa sinigang, BBD? Marunong ka ba magluto?
Well, konti lang. Like, prito, ganun. I know how to fry.
You know how to fry, okay? Ayan, ang cute daw ng brown sinigang, sabi ni AJ. Bago ko makalimutan yung follow-up question ko kay BBD, she mentioned about, you know, thinking about, you know, putting up a business pretty soon, no? So, meron ka bang naisip ngayon? Mm-hmm. Like, what field? Ito ba'y connected ba sa mga endeavors mo in the past? What would that be?
Well, before, gusto ko talaga magkaroon ng clothing line. Kaso, medyo mahirap na siya gawin ngayon. True. During this pandemic. So, ang naiisip ko ngayon na idea is like a supply ng pet supplies. I'm not sure if magiging okay yun, but yun yung naiisip ko so far na I think pwede. It's a gamble eh, pero I think pwede maging effective in a way. Pero hindi pa yun final. Siyempre, nagtitingin pa ako ng mga iba pang ideas for business.
Absolutely. And I think every business naman, even our streaming careers, it's a gamble. It really is. It is a gamble, guys. Kasi we're putting up our time, our effort, lahat para umarap sa webcam at bigyan kayo ng maganda entertainment. So, good luck sa business mo, BBD. Pag kailangan mong endorser, syempre kunin mo na ako. Mukha naman akong pandang puyat. Pwede ka. Joke. Kaya. Pag natin sa streams yan. Sabi dito ni Sir JP, hindi daw bale ng mukhang kaduda-duda yung sinigang basta hindi nakakasakit ng tiyan. Chorong sinigang master. Tapos si BBD, ano, a fry master, ano na. may mga cookerist yung VTubers natin. Sabi naman ng moderator ko, FYI, halos lahat ng interview guest ni Crypto at lahat ng mga podcast natin, 90% of the time, sinigang ang niluluto or ang specialty ay sinigang.
Seryo, sabay.
Oo, so maganda ka na, Chorong. Kasi re-report namin yung page. Okay.
Lagot yung brown sinigang ko dyan.
Oh, yari tayo dyan. Sabi dito ni Miko, with the 10 stars, yung moderator ko, BBD, pakiprito, iprito mo ako, Baby Doll, please. Hoy! Hoy! Kalmahan nyo lang. Good afternoon. I think we have viewers from, you know, other parts of Asia or other parts of the world. If you want us to, you know, speak in English, that's totally fine. I can speak in alien and panda as well. Like, I can speak like that as well. Pwede rin. So, whichever you prefer. Okay. So, dako tayo paroon sa dako pa dito. We talked about the journey of your VTubing career, your journey as streamers, uniqueness about you guys kapag ka hindi kayo nasa harap ng ating webcam. But anong ginagawa nyo kung may free time kayo? Like aside sa mga sinabi nyo kanina, ano pa mga or balak nyong gawin na hindi nyo pa nagagawa perhaps? Let's start with BBD.
The free time?
Mm-hmm. Or something that you haven't tried na gusto mong gawin, BBD?
Ngayon talaga wala. Walang nasa utak ko. But to find new games that I can share to my friends. Yeah, puro gaming. Diyos ko. Grabe, yun lang.
Gamer by heart. Okay. Since yan yung sagot mo, BBD, anong nilalaro mo ngayon aside from Genshin na gusto mo mag-improve ka pa?
Aside from... from Genshin right now, I'm playing Outriders. It's a new co-op shooter game. It's made by Square Enix. So, it's very, very promising. Kaso paid siya. Sobrang ganda niya lang. Mm-hmm. Yan, yun yung game na nalaro ko right now.
Yep, I've seen OMG Network and Gatas ng push sa playing Outriders.
Yeah.
Hindi kaya ng PC ko eh. So, wala. Hanggang yo-yo lang tayo sa Getty, guys. Pero the game looks, the game looks promising. Shoutout kay Violet. Ayan, welcome to the stream, Violet. Share nyo naman yung stream natin, guys. Yung mga wala pa share badge. Puro kayo kaguluhan. Ayaw nyo kumalma. Ayaw nyo naman share yung live natin. Ano na? Share your live natin. May cheese sa siniga. Oo, naalala ko nga pala, Chorong and Babydoll. Doon sa unang-unang episode ng isa kong podcast series, it's called Cheesy Panda Podcast. By the way, meron tayo niya next week. Guest natin si Gia Patata. The first guest was Arisa Cheese. At sinigang din yung legacy niya. Nilagyan niya ng keso yung sinigang. So... Lahat nilalagyan ni Arisa ng ano ng keso pati yung canton pancit. Yung pancit canton with cheese, okay yun. Natuwa ako doon. But anyway, yung sinigang with keso, I think I'm gonna throw up. Di ko. I'd rather have yung sinigang siguro ni Chorong kasi at least sour pa rin yung lasa, no. So,
naha. Kung ako siguro magluluto, baka may butter. I love butter, just ko.
Sinigang with butter?
Siyempre, joke lang, crypto.
Alam mo namang ano ako eh. Alam mo namang gullible ako eh. But anyway.
Pero yeah, I love butter.
Ayun, I love butter, guys. Alam niyo na ha. Mamaliligaw kay Babydoll.
Take notes.
Padala dyan.
Even sa pancit canton ko, may butter.
No way.
No. Yeah, no shit.
Oh, it's your... Let's
try nyo, guys. Masarap. So after nyo, i-drain yung water dun sa pancit canton. Before you put the yung mga kung ano-ano dun, lagyan nyo muna ng butter, maunti lang, and then pag na-mix nyo na, dun nyo nang ilagay yung ano, yung mga, yun, mga nalagay.
Dun yun na lang ilagay yung mga ilalagay. Okay, BBD, 19. Sige, gets namin lahat yan. Huwag ka mag-alala. We're with you. Okay? Sinigang with hotdog. Ay, just me, Marimar. Ano na, mga viewers natin, sinigang with crypto daw, sabi ni Terpitz. Oy, Terpitz, kapatid. Welcome to the stream. Grabe, happy podcast daw, sabi ni Romel Valera. Ngayon, alam ko, kayo'y kanina pa nag-iintay, di na makapagpigil ang mga tanong na gusto nyong itanong. Tanong na gusto nyo yung tanong, tama, you've heard it right. Type in exclamation point, notify, space, your question. Make sure kung i-address nyo parehas sila. Like, tanong nyo kay BBD or tanong nyo kay Chorong nakalagay or kung kay Chorong lang or kung kay BBD lang. Sa exclamation point, space, notify, tapos yung tanong nyo para sa ating mga guests for this afternoon. Ngayon na, mga kalomi natin dyan, mga lomi cakes, mga lodi cakes, at mga lodi na may cake. At may mga cake na pahinging hiwa ng cake. Basta yun na yun. Magtanong na kayo. Notify space your question. Make sure it's family friendly. Pampamilyang channel po tayo dito. At mga wholesome lang po ang ating mga pinag-uusapan. No? Gaya ng mga hiwa ng cake. Ayan ang tanong kay literal Ian. Teka. Exclamation point notify. Tanong lang po kay Crypto. Ay, bakit ako na naman ang tinatanong nyo? Ay, ako ang host eh. Si Chorong at si Babydoll muna. Araw-araw na tayo nag-podcast sa stream ko. Wait, pero sabi niya, pag pinagluto ka ba ni AJ ng carbonara, okay lang ba naman? Siyempre, tatanggapin ko, paborito ko carbonara eh. Tsaka si AJ yan eh. Sabi ni Shanayan, I don't know if this is okay, but you can answer this, Chorong. Sabi ni Shanayan, Milo, ano daw ang height ni Chorong? Height review.
Okay, so my height is
5'8".
Weh! Yep.
Wow.
Wow.
Ang tangkad naman ito.
Not that tall. Not that tall.
Pero
ano ba height mo, Panda?
5'3".
Seryoso ba?
Maliit lang ako eh, pero sa tangkad ako ng konti kay Dries tsaka kay Ann.
At least cute size.
Oo, cute size. Pero may mga ibang bagay na ano, hindi maliit sa akin. Okay.
Okay. Kala ko pang pamilya.
Ah, pang pamilya talaga yun. Kagaya ng kap ko. Kagaya ng kap ko, Chorong. Kayo naman. Gusto daw ni Elko ng ano ng bata. Okay, hindi daw magpapahuli si BBD. Ano daw din daw ang height ni Baby Doll?
My height is 5'4".
5'4", ayan. Magka-size lang kami ni Baby Doll, guys. Alright. So, okay, maganda lang. Mas maliit pa rin sa akin si Drizzly at si Arisa Cheese. Kaya okay tayo dyan. Alright, sabi ni Romel Valera, Chorong, is that mic in front of you an actual mic or part of your model?
It's an image. It's just an image.
It looks real though.
Like, talaga?
Oh, it looks real. Kaya siguro din natanong ni Romel. Another question dito kay Jojo. If you have a time machine and you can only choose one, are you going back to the past or will you go to the future? This goes to both of you guys. Let's start with BBD from Jojo Gaming. Shout out to
Okay, that's very tempting. Oh my gosh. I think even if I want to, hindi ko kukunin yung chance. Just because yun nga, nandito na ako sa situation ko na I'm doing what I wanna do the most ever since gaming. Having that platform to influence people, to have a voice, have a community, ayun, and syempre bonus na lang yung monetization. Mm-hmm. But yeah, I'm not gonna go back sa past. Kahit gusto ko, pero yeah. Yep, that's it.
Ayun ang sagot ni BBD, guys. Ha? So, alam nyo na, yung mga nakaabang. Dinis, in-encourage talaga. No? In-encourage. Alright. Hi daw kay Colleen, sabi ni Andrew. Ayan. Welcome sa stream natin. Nakaharang daw yung avatar sa baby gaming chair. Seriously? Should be okay na. I don't know why. Ay, parang naghang. Wait. Give me just one second, guys. Parang nawala yung avatar ni Baby Doll. Hold up. Technical difficulties. Ayan. Okay na. Huwag kayong mag-alala. Pag merong hindi okay dito, aayusin kagad natin ang gusot, guys. Alright? Hindi kagaya sa mga ex nyo na hindi naayos, no? So,
yan. Gusto ko yan.
Yeah.
Crypto, I choose you, sabi ni Maverick. Okay, Chorong. Regarding sa tanong ni Jojo, would you rather go back to the past or travel into the future?
Ako, future. I will choose future. Pero grabe, pang ano yan, pang Miss Universe.
Oo, ganyan dito. Let's go.
Okay, future. I choose future because gusto ko na maglaro ng Blue Protocol.
Ay, oo!
Oh my God, yeah, same dude.
Let's go, BBC. Let's go. Okay.
Takot na ako. Pero yun, yun talaga.
Okay, so yun lang talaga yung sagot mo because of Blue Protocol.
Yun talaga. Yun lang talaga yung nasa isip ko. Nung una ko nakita yung question, yun talaga yung unang pumasok sa isip ko.
Okay. Ayun, may magandang tanong dito from Violet. Ayan. Wait lang pala guys sa mga questions kasi either matatabunan po yan kasi ang dami nating chat ngayon. Or either hindi po agad mabasa lahat ng questions because ayoko namang ikat sila while they are answering the questions, diba? So in the event na nalikdangan lang po yung mga tanong ninyo at hindi po umabot, just keep on, you know, commenting. Pero wag naman po nating spam, alright? So sabi dito ni Violet, any advice sa mga taong gustong maging VTubers like you guys? Who wants to answer first?
Yeah, I can go first.
Okay, baby doll.
Okay.
My first advice, if you want to be a VTuber, you have to think about it 100 times. Like, kailangan mo pag-isipan if sure ka na. Kasi it's really going to be hard. Second, ano bang plano mo? Like, do you wanna do it for fun? Or do you think gusto mo siya gawing, yun nga, like, what Crypto said, yung pang full-time? Kailangan mo rin isipin yun. And third, you have to prepare a budget because it's really, really expensive. Before, I was able to get my live 2D model, naka-ilang payouts muna ako bago bago ko makuha yung itong live 2D model na to. So, yeah. You have to be really wise about it.
Ayun, good point and good tips for aspiring VTubers, no? Bago natin tanungin si Chorong, shoutout ulit tayo kay Chian Ventures na nandito. Violet X Drizzly, when daw, sabi ni Ian, literal. Kay Kurt, shoutout sa'yo. Kay Maverick, shoutout kay Dan Rafael, shoutout sa inyo. Bakit po kayo nananakit crypto? Ay, may mga tinamaan ba? Sorry, ah. Nakaka-relate din pala kayo sa story ako, guys. Panoorin yung replay nung ano, nung behind the streams na gusto ko kay Dadpod. Pinag-usapan namin ni Babydoll kanina. Di ba, BBD? Yun, panoorin nyo.
Yeah.
Yun, ano, hindi lang ako mananakit. Real talk lang, guys. Chorong, anong mapapayo mo sa mga aspiring VTubers natin? Anong mga tips?
Okay. So, agree talaga ako kay Babydoll. Being a VTuber at first is really, really expensive. And that it's not easy. I really see a lot of VTubers na parang masyado maliit yung reach nila, ganun. You have to be really unique. You have to be really unique with your content. So, before being a VTuber, dapat you have content na or like may maganda ka ng model kagad para yun talaga yung parang first ano mo, first catch sa audience or magiging audience mo.
Okay.
And then I would actually suggest na mag-invest sila sa equipment, ganun. Kasi sometimes since VTuber ka, and if you, especially if you want to play really, really heavy games, tapos while VTubing, kailangan talaga yung equipment mo malakas. So, yun talaga, one thing. I think, pero it all boils down na expensive talaga siya as a whole. So, kaya kailangan mo talaga mag-think twice before going into VTubing. Yeah, yun.
Totoo. Kumbaga, buo ang loob! Pero basag ang itlog.
Joke lang.
Pampamilya tayo, guys. Follow kayo kay Tito Panda. Sabi ni iPad Chai Gaming, Crypto Panda, you are my new podcast goals. Ay, grabe naman, che! Nakaka-honor naman. Follow niyo yan. iPad Chai Gaming, mga sir, mga ma'am. Sabi ni Joyce Luna, for Chorong, if given a chance, any international collaboration except Mina to Aqua. Ayun, sabi ni Josh. Ni Joyce Luna.
I think, grabe naman, international. Pero if given a chance, I would really love to collab with Gorgora. She's one of the biggest VTubers right now, especially sa English community. And she just looks really fun to play with. Kaya yun, I would choose her.
Yun, sana lahat pinipili, guys. Sana lahat choose, no? So, yan. Taga sana ko lang tayo dito sa Gently. Ikaw, BBD, personal question. Like, do you have, like, any VTuber that you idolize? Like, yun yung parang naging, ano mo?
Super idolized, wala naman. Pero I do watch VTubers from Hololive English. Yun nga sila. Gargura. But wala naman ako yung sobra talagang, yung, wala pa akong ganun, yung super fina-fangirl ko na VTuber. But I do watch them because I enjoy their highlights, ganyan, nakakatawa din, nakaka-entertain.
Ayun. Ganda, ganda ng mga sagutan. Maganda yung tanong din dito ni Kurt. Sabi niya, what are the biggest challenges na hinarap niyo sa pagiging VTuber? Grabe, engage na engage mga viewers natin, ha. Sige, sinong gustong mauna?
Babydoll?
Ah, sige. Ako ulit. Okay. Yung ako naman lagi yung ano eh.
Ano? Babydoll?
Ayoko na ituloy.
Ah, sige.
Hindi. Ano ba yun? Struggles, no? I think the mention ko na rin naman, yun nga, yung pagkakaroon ng life ng model. Kasi ayun, yun pala. So, ang maganda rin dito, makikita nyo yung difference. So, either you choose to become a 2D model or 3D. Ako, this is a live 2D model. Yung kay Chorong, it's a 3D. Uh-huh. And for some reason, mas mahal ang magpagawa ng live 2D. Because yeah, you have to commission twice. Uh-huh. So, you have to commission yung pinaka model and then you have to get another artist to rig it or to animate it. So, dalawang gastos yun. So, yun talaga, yung funds, yung pinaka kailangan mo to prepare for being a VTuber. Mm-hmm. And also, dati nga nun, ano ko lang eh, parang nagtitiis pa lang ako sa PNG because yun nga, I'm waiting for enough funds para dun sa live 2D model ko. Mm-hmm. But yeah, the budget is the ano talaga, kalaban, lalo kung wala kang work.
Mm-hmm. I see. Yep. Ayun, there you go. What about you? Thank you, Babydoll. What about you, Chorong?
Sorry? Ako na, no? Sorry. Cut off. Okay. So, I think for struggles, monetary talaga. Since, I think before, since 3D model ako, the expressions are not that good if you don't have an iPhone. And then, hindi lang kahit anong iPhone, it's like, iPhone 10 and up. So, yun talaga, investment yun. If you want to be a 3D na may magandang face, motion captures a face. Uh-huh. And then, so one thing yun, and then a good mic, since, syempre, voice lang talaga yung puhunan mo.
Yeah, true.
Invest in a good mic.
So, really, invest in a good mic. And then, yun, sa case ko, my setup consists of a webcam and an iPhone for face tracking. Mm-hmm. So, yun din. Kailangan mo pa rin bumili ng webcam. So, yep. All in all, ano talaga, yung investment sa pagiging VTuber is, it's so huge. Mm-hmm. Hindi pa kasama dun yung ano ah. Hindi pa kasama yun yung model ko ah. Currently, my model is like, I got it for free since it's for my sister. Mm-hmm. And then, since, yun nga, nagpapakomisyon na ako, dagdag gastos din yun. So,
true.
Yun talaga one of the biggest struggles if you want a really good model, really good content, since yun nga your content or your branding revolves in your model.
True.
So kailangan mo talaga mag-invest
talaga. Yeah. If you wouldn't mind me asking, and ang dami ring mga viewers nagtatanong about, you know, how to become a VTuber soon, ano yung gagawin namin, and we're talking about investments in terms of the equipments and stuff. Like, can you give us like figures, like the magkano ba dapat nilang ilabas, i-invest? Like, can you give us like for easier numbers?
Okay, go, Char. Okay, go naman.
Okay, sige. Okay, sige. Okay, so for 3D, I will elaborate for 3D kasi all I know with 2D is that their arts are really expensive. Sometimes, for example, the art itself costs $300. Hindi pa kasama yung rigging chan. For them, rigging almost always costs around $100, ganun. Sa 3D naman, sometimes you can get a full model if it's not custom, around $100. And then, pero since if you want a unique character or model, dapat magpapa commission ka din for character sheet. So another, let's say $100 din yun. So for model alone for 3D, it will take around $200-$300, depende kung anong pipiliin mo na, or like kung sinong artist yung pipiliin mo. Yep, from that, so yung equipment naman, syempre kailangan mo ng really good PC. So, really huge investment yun, depende na. Before I upgraded, I was using a like 1660. Mm-hmm. A 1060, 3GB. So, kinda cheap lang yun. But I parang nagka-issue ako lately, and then so I decided to upgrade. Ngayon naka 3070 na ako, so kaya really mahal talaga. From that alone, parang GPU pa lang, it's around 40k. Yun nga, sa and then if you want a really good face tracking, you need to invest in an iPhone. So bibili ka na naman ng iPhone. So
yep.
Yun din. Webcam and then mic. Yun. So something around those figures. Kaya na lang mag-add.
Kaya na lang mag-add. What about you, BB? Do you have to can you add something?
Yes, sige. So ako siguro I'll focus on live duty. So kung anong meron ako. Mm-hmm. Sa akin, this is very very cheap. I got this actually may nag pitch in pa na supporter before. So pero in total it's like parang 6,000 pesos. Mura na to. As in, super mura na to.
Mura na yun?
The rig. Yes.
Oh my God.
For the rigging, that's like, parang 2 to 5K nga. Pero yung akin din, nakamura din ako. International rates, usually $500 to $1,000 if you really wanna have a very, very good design and yung animation, yung pagkaka- rig, kung gusto mo talaga ng sobrang maayos, you have to spend, yun nga, $500 to $1,000. Imagine, that's 25 to 50K. For others, it's just like a drawing. Pero yun nga, it's, like I said, it's an investment. So, kailangan talaga mag-isip ka. Malapit lang ako dati before mapagasos nung ganong klaseng rate, yung international rate. Pero nag-hold back muna ako. Sabi ko, dadahan-dahanin ko na lang muna. Kaya ko pa naman, kaya ko naman gamitin tong model ko right now. Well, you know, earning.
Right.
Tapos, ayun, ano pa ba? Yeah, it's really expensive.
Oof. So, alam nyo na guys, yung mga aspiring, grabe, pinagpapawisan ako sa presyo pa lang, mga chong. Mura pa nga daw yan, sabi ng kapatid natin si Deng Arby. Oy, Ninong Deng, ano na? Asa na yung pag-gift subs natin, pre? Joke lang. Mahal daw talaga kasi itong kaibigan ko si Ding Arbir, napakayaman nito. Yung mga fans ng Pilel, pinanggi-gift subs niya dito eh. Joke lang. Love you, Ding.
Wow.
joke lang. Okay, may nakita ako. Guys, sorry sa mga natatabunan yung question. Kindly repost lang po and we'll do our best to entertain all questions. Anyway, we have 2 sessions, 2 batches ng ating Q&A with Babydoll and Chorong. Kung na-enjoy nyo yung ating live stream, pa-share naman guys. Libre lang yan. Pa-type in ang exclamation point notify. Marami pa tayong magiging guest in the future para lagi kayong updated sa malalupit na podcast. Balikan natin yung tanong na nandito kay iPetchai Gaming. Oy, grabe! Biniro ko lang! Ngayon na! Exclamation point claim, guys! Ayan, umulan ng gift subs! From Ninong Deng, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ayan, 5 gift subs para sa inyo. Up for grabs at maging kryptonite na kayo. Salamat, Ninong Deng, ha? I love you. Claim na kayo, guys. Claim nyo muna yung supporter badge. Marami tayo. Naglalive ako na habang naliligo sa supporter group. Gusto nyo makita nga yung bench body.
Bilis namin yung Babydoll mag-claim.
Oh my God, nakita ko yun. Nakita ko yung naliligo live ka before.
Oo, diba? Kasi hindi yata nakakapag-claim pag page. Kailangan profile eh. Pag page guys, hindi nakapag-claim. Kailangan Facebook profile.
Ay, wait. Ano ba yung nagamit ko?
Oo, gamit kayo yung mga dummies ninyo. Anyway, habang ang mga tao ay nagkiklaim ng supporter badge, meron tayong 5 from Ninong Deng Revere. Magka-supporter badge kayo dyan at sabay-sabay kong hahalikan ng inyong mga siko at susup-suping ko mga mata nyo. Okay? So, sabi ni iPetchai, question for Babydoll, for Chorong, and for Crypto. Ay, bongga, kasama ko, te.
Wow.
Any tips for gamers who are in a relationship na other party is not a gamer and is struggling to understand but wants to understand the gaming world. So what are your tips? Huli ako sasagot eh kasi natitrigger ako guys eh. Maraming bumabalik sa akin. Huli na ako pwede. Shoutout kay Amcads na gift subs din. Ayan, claim nyo na mga lods. Okay, who wants to start guys?
Go Chorong.
Okay.
Go Chorong.
Let's see. You know what? What I would advise is to find a middle ground. So, di ba? We all know, kahit hindi yan gamer, may laro at may laro talaga na mapapamahal yan. Like for example, a lot of people are actually playing Genshin Impact. na mga first time gamers. We all know that kasi parang new siya and then nasa mobile, very accessible. So yun, one thing. And then once that starts and then she appreciates, magiging parang enjoy or like kanang bonding time ng new yun. So yun talaga. Yun ata yung masasuggest ko.
Okay. Find a common ground daw, sabi ni Chorong. Sabi ni Ninong Deng, pwede bang find another one na lang? Grabe naman. Pwede naman find another one agad. Nasa relasyon ko yun. Ninong, ano ba naman yan? Okay. So, yun yung ano niya, yun yung sagot ni Chorong. Oy, si Baste TV nandito, kapatid. Kamusta, brother? Ayan. So, yun yung sagot niya, ha? Kung meron kayong mga karelasyon, this goes out for not just gamers, but I think content creators, no? Ang mga makaka-relate dito. If you're a content creator and a gamer, tapos yung partner nyo, you know, ang partner nyo ay hindi great, ay hindi gamer. Okay lang, don't wag ka mag-sorry, Ivan. Asking for a friend kasi kaibigan ko, issue niya yan. Hindi ako maka-advise kasi kami ni Kuya Petsa nakatira sa Mondstadt and may vacation sa Liwa with the 10 stars. thank you kay iPad, shoutout din kay Aday at kay Baste TV. Okay lang yun, past is past, don't discuss. So thank you for the answer, Chorong. Napakagandang ano, napakagandang point, no, yung common ground. Sana ma-apply natin, no, kaya kayo makinig kayo dyan, ha, mga joke. Oh, sige, BVD, take it away. Ano mapapayo mo sa ganitong sitwasyon?
Yeah, I agree with Chorong. Find something that you guys can relate to. Or if that partner wants to get into gaming as well, look for a game na pwede nyong going bonding every now and then. Hanggang sa parang, let's say, yung mga nalalaro mo, gusto nyo na rin itry. Ganon. It's actually hard kasi ako, mga past relationships ko, we're all gamers naman.
Wow.
And then yung recent ko, yun talaga, nagkakalala kami sa game, yung recent ex ko. So, walang problema with that. Ang away namin is usually sa games din.
Okay, yun ah.
So, yeah. But yeah, I agree with Chorong. Yung nga, common ground, kung let's say, syempre, mahirap maghanap ngayon ng new hobby since it's pandemic. Yun nga, look for a game na magugustuhan niya rin, na dapat gusto mo din.
Right.
Yeah.
Ayun, pareho pala si BBD at Crypto ng past relation. Wait sa'yo, Deng. Hi! Hindi porket nag-gift sub ka ng 5 supporter badge, titirahin mo na ako dito, Ninong, ha? Walang ganun, pre. Walang laglakan. Sabi dito ni Dandan, ayan, kanina pa ito nakikita ko kay Dandan. Sorry, Dandan, ha? Hindi ko kagad natanong. If ever Hololive or Niji Sanji will have a project here in the Philippines, saan kayo mag-o-audition? Kininarimas! Ano ba yun? Yun, saan daw ay mag-o-audition? Sabi ni Dandan.
Ako, I can go first. Ako, okay. As much as I want to, I don't want to join any groups. I wanna stay na independent VTuber because I can do everything that I want. Kasi I want to be join a big agency for VTuber.
Right.
Actually, hindi namin magagamit yung itong persona na to because they're going
yeah,
to be the one to provide a persona for us depending kung anong trip nila for, yep, for their talents. So, yeah.
Ah, I see. Ganun pala yun. So,
yes. Unless, ano, Crypto, may mga small agency na hinahayaan naman nila na yung kung ano yung nagawa mo, ganun. Yep. Probably their group of indie VTubers na nagiging group and then nagiging small agency. But the big ones, you have to, ano, forget your content na start mo na. Yep.
Okay, so that's how it works. Ang ganda, no? Ang ganda na rin ng flow ng conversation, guys, because I myself, nag-try akong mag-VTuber dati. Alam to ng mga Ragnarok followers ko. Nandito pa bago tayo mag-5K. Nag-5K ako last year during Ragnarok days. I started streaming, kita na yung mukha ko, pero nag-shoutcast kasi ako, duman ako sa shoutcasting, hosting, ganyan. Then, when I went back sa streaming, nahiya na ako magpakita. So, I tried this panda avatar from FaceRig. Alam nyo naman lahat siguro na sa ganun din nag-start si ako si Doggy. When he was playing MM, naka-FaceRig avatar siya ng aso. So, I used the same software and wala lang. Hindi kasi kaya ng PC ko, so I can definitely attest dito sa dalawa. Kasi, ang takot. Imagine, face rig pa lang yun. Eh, ano pa kung mga ibang programs, diba? So, yun. Shout out kay Richmond. I enjoy the podcast. Have a happy day. Chorong, Babydoll, and Crypto Panda. Ayan, si Batnado, si Richmond. Yeah, thank you, thanks. Richmond. May pahabol palang tanong dito si Haro Manuel na I believe na-replyan ni Babydoll. But sabihin ko na rin sa live. May fit pics po ba ang 2D model pag nag-support subscription? How about sagutin nyo to parehas dalawa? Kaya ba mag-provide?
Well, ayun nga. Sabi ko nga kanina in sa comment is I'm going to provide NSFW art na model ko very umiinig support nga.
Narinig ko
sa background ko, wait lang, nag-notif. Thank you sa nag-support. Hindi ko pa nabasa yung name. But yeah, I'm gonna provide NSFW art soon. It's very, very wallpaper worthy. Ang galing ng artist na kinukuha ko.
Yun, no?
At yan. Hindi lang foot pics yung makukuha mo doon.
Oh, ayun, hindi lang daw
complete package.
Complete package. Oh, sayo Choro.
Yeah.
Ano mga pics yung pwedeng makita? Encourage natin sila mag-supporter sa inyo. Pwedeng makita diyan.
For me, actually, this is one of my problems, big problems, kasi I rarely do supporter stuff.
Uh-huh.
And then I am actually thankful for my supporters, pero I don't even have. Or like, I tried doing supporter Sundays, pero I actually detest playing co-op and Genshin, kaya hindi natutuloy parate.
Okay. Alright.
So yun, I'm still thinking of ways para ma-accommodate ko yung mga supporters ko. But hopefully I will have some soon.
True. Ang maganda naman kasi dito.
Sabi ni Drizzly, sinigang pics.
Ayun, yung mga sinigang daw ni Choco.
I love that.
Cooking stream.
Right. Pero ito ha, ang maganda kasi dito sa FB community, like, of course, there's always a comparison between the Twitch community and FB.gg community.
Yeah.
We understand ang daming crappy stuff about Facebook. Ako mismo kasi guys, ang trabaho ko sa Facebook, alam yan ng mga supporters ko. So kapag may changes sa algorithm, dinidiscuss ko sa stream, nagsusupporter keme-kemerot ako. But ang maganda kasi dito sa FB gaming community is when they support you, they genuinely wanted to support you. No, they're not there to support na ay ano makukuha kong giveaway, ay ano bang perks dito. Kaya sobrang thankful kaming lahat mga content creators dito sa Facebook Gaming,
sure,
na kumukuha ng supporter badge, na alam niyo hindi pa ganun talagang kadami yung perks namin, but you're still there to give us the support that we needed. Kasi kagaya dito na lang sa VTubers guys ha, ang pinagkaiba kasi ng stars, yung stars meron siyang threshold which is 10,000 stars. Okay? So, hindi siya on a month over month basis, makukuha namin yan kasi 60 days yung hintayin namin. But, if you support, diba? If you support them, which is, by the way, 3 pesos a day. 3 pesos a day lang yan dyan, guys. Diba? May pambili tayo ng alak, may panggastos tayo sa maling tao.
True.
Diba? Dadali natin sa mamali restaurant, tapos iiwanan lang tayo. Eh, pa-supporter na natin dito sa mga kapatid nating content creator. Diba, guys? So, sa akin naman, ano, naliligo ako sa diba, supporter perks ko, bahala kayo. Kung gusto yung bathwater, pinagliguan ni Crypto Panda, bebenta natin, bahala kayo dyan. Supporter na kayo ha, 3 peso lang yan. Damuho itong mga... Shout out kay Pau Polican, sabi ni Sunny Bass. Ayan, mag-notify ka naman dito, kapatid. Welcome to the stream. Siguro, entertain pa tayo ng last 2 questions before we proceed sa ating next segment. Shout out sa moderators ko, magsusupporter daw sila kay Babydoll soon. No? Ayan, pati kay Choro.
Sabi, ayun o.
Samahan, yun ah. Diba? May sinigang pics kayo, diba? Kaya sinigang wagon. Pre-sinigang.
Oh my God.
Pre-sinigang daw sa lahat pag nag-supporter kay Chorong. Kaso, ibang recipe, ha? Hindi yung... Hindi yung ano, hindi yung sinigang na ano. Hindi normal, abnormal
sinigang. Kinasanayan.
Oo. Hay, oo, tanda ni Ian, no? Si Ian at nandito na since Ragnarok days. Tanda ko pa before, naka-voice changer ako kasi I was so effing shy. Ginamit ko yung face rig avatar nga. Tapos, naka-voice changer. Parang kay Chooks, ganun.
ano, parang chipmunk.
Parang chipmunks. Ayan. I-support nyo. Eh, mag-supporter na rin kayo sa akin. Ako yung host eh. Bakit ganyan? Dapat pati sa akin mag-supporter. Tinag ko na yung mga idol nyo. Ako din. Bakit ako hindi yung support, guys? I-on ko daw. Alam, wala na. In-uninstall ka na. Shoutout kay Yukon. May nalikdangan bang questions, guys? Let's entertain two more questions. Shoutout kay Axel Chan. On ko na yung Panda Avatar. Naku, magkakrush yung live. Promise. Shoutout kay DC. DC Felices. Ayan, may badge na ako sa'yo, Boss Crypto. Ayan. Very good, very good. At saka, ikikiss ko yung siko nyo. Susup-supin ko mata nyo. Walang ibang content creator ka gumawa nun, pre. Ako lang. Ayan, kailan daw uli magluluto si Chorong ng ng brown sinigang? Sabi ni Christine ni Christine Torres. Ayan. Bala ka na.
Patay tayo diyan. Actually, may patis na ako dito. Pinakita ko sa Discord server. And then may patis ako. Nakabili na ako ng patis, so. Watch out.
Natanong ko na yan, natanong ko na Arya yan, yung sa Hololive. Salamat sa shoutout, Kuya CryptoPanda. Wala ka naman, shoutout kay Yuan. Okay, so reserve nyo na yung mga questions at kung may hindi man tayo natanong sa kanila kanina, itanong nyo na ulit sa second batch. Alright, so ngayon ang gagawin natin sa second part ng ating programa. No? Chorong and BBD, may papakita tayo sa ating live stream na mga clips.
Okay.
You know? So, unahin natin si Babydoll, guys. Hindi nyo makikita sa Discord, so paki-watch nila sa stream medyo late ng konti. Whatever you wanna say, bahala na kayo dyan. Roll VTR in 3, 2, 1, let's go! Huwag kayo kabahan! Si Babydoll muna.
Gago! That flick though. Oh shit, sa likod ko. Double kill. Triple. No! Ina mo! Nanaksak ka pa, ha? Fuck you.
Ayun!
I had to mute.
Sexy cursing videos daw ni Babydoll. Teka, basa muna ako.
Yeah, actually, yung content ko puro cursing.
Teka.
That's my content.
Content niya pa nga. Ayan, shoutout pala kay Mary Charity. Napadaan daw siya dito. Hello daw kay Babydoll and Chorong. And nagpagawa daw siya ng salamin. Ayan, nagpagawa daw siya ng salamin. Salamat sa pagdalaw. Si Maximus nandito. Ano masasabi mo, BBD?
Ah, Ayun, kung alam mo kung na-send ko dito yung ginamit kay kay Madoc sa podcast niya. Gusto ko mas malala yung mura doon kasi puro mga horror yung clip na kinuha nila. But yeah, ganun lang talaga ako, hindi ko mapigilan. Feeling ko nga hindi, pag nagkaroon ako agency, tanggal agad din kasi puro mura.
Puro yun yung content. There was this I don't know if VTuber siya, pero nakikita ko yung mga videos niya sa YouTube. Ali yata yung pangalan niya. I forgot if it's Ali. Mga umuungol lang din yung content niya, pero she's getting a lot of views on YouTube. Parang pag may mga nakakalaro siya sa Apex, tsaka mga FPS games. What is up with you, baby boy? Wag
seryoso?
Oh, Ali. You can search the YouTuber, Ali. Kasi pinag-uusapan namin ni Arisa the other day. We were talking about YouTubers. Tapos parang inopen niya sa akin. Sabi, eh shit, pinapanood ko rin yan. Parang naglalaro rin siya ng Overwatch, Paladins. Mga ganun yung games niya. Tapos, ang content niya, nire-record niya. Tapos, talagang R18 content, like tinatanong niya yung mga lewd stuff, yung mga kalaro niya, tas sexy yung voice niya, and she's getting a lot of views on YouTube. You can search.
Damn. Yung crypto, si Kaheru, yung alam niyo ba yung mga Genshin Impact videos na naka-dub ng Tagalog?
Oo, fan ako ni Kaheru.
It's made by a VTuber. Si Kaheru. I think she's the first Filipino VTuber na nag 100k subs sa YouTube.
Yeah,
I think siya.
Yung first time,
super 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 good content.
First time ko makita yung video niya, yung Tinagalog nga, yung
Genshin.
Oo, yung parang nagre-record lang siya ng mga scenes, tapos sobrang nakakatawa the way she dubbed it. Sobrang daming trip, diba? So good.
Kasi ang niya talaga, ang maganda sa kanya, she can change her voice drastically. Like, pwedeng loli, pwedeng pang-ara-ara. Tapos, ang galing niya rin mag-voice over. Kaya, sobrang ganda ng content niya. And she knows how to speak in, Japanese.
Totoo. Yeah.
Yeah.
Kaya mabenta. Kakita ko rin siya pag nagla-live siya sa YouTube, diba? She's getting a lot of, current viewers on YouTube. Galing. Amazing. Ayun, love that, baby D. Make your mommy proud. Sabi ni Mommy Jengski.
Yes. Hi, Mommy Jengs.
Ayan. Mas matindi pa daw dati yung mga napanood ni Axel kay Babydoll. Oy, grabe talaga. So, note kayo, ha? Note kayo mga streams ni BBD para makita nyo kung paano siya mag-curse. Sexy, hot, spicy cursing. Just for you guys, di ba? Okay, so dako tayo sa ating next clip. Thank you BBD at natuwa ang ating mga viewers. This one's of course, alam nga naman clip ko, syempre clip ni Chorong. Macharrat kayo eh, host nga ako dito eh. Okay, roll VTR in 3, 2, 1.
Really? He chased me? Knocked one. Knocked two. There's another one. Oh shit! I went back.
enemy down.
Reloading.
You know, grabe. Agaw pansin din yung comment ni Baby.
Grabe. Turn on talaga for me, magaling magpaputok. Nang barrel. Crypto.
Talaga ba? Ano no? Chorong yung aim daw.
Bawal yung putok.
Bawal yung putok. Ano? Ayan o, Chorong aim god Maximus. Kung andyan ka pa, magkikwit na tayo sa Apex, sabi ni Andy, yung mga supporters natin. Tsaka si Maximus. Naglalaro ka si Maximus dyan. Shout out kay Jury. Grabe daw yung aim. Wow, puro pro daw talaga si Chorong, sabi naman ni Patricia Ann. Grabe, Chorong is a professional player, sabi ni Mark Virgil. Ayan, galit na naman si Crypto. Pakalmahin mo daw, AJ. Hindi ako galit. Awit sa'yo. Shoutout sa'yo, AJ. Hello. Ang programang ito ay rated SPG, sabi ni Ann. Diba? Ang galing, no? I was trying Valorant before. Share ko lang. Feeling ko wala talaga akong future sa Valorant. I have to agree with what Chorong said earlier. Siguro sanay ako sa mga TPS third person shooter kasi. Kaya siguro Valorant really is not for me. But I'm trying, I'm learning.
Yeah, I agree.
Diba? Ano masasabi mo, Chorong? Ano nangyayari dito sa clip na to? Anong pinaglalaban mo? Bakit ganun yung putukan natin, Chorong?
well, papatayin nila ako eh, so uunahan na lang natin.
Ayun ah. Hindi daw ako sumasama kay Ninong Deng mag-Valorant. Eh, paano hindi ka naman nagpaparamdam? Joke lang. Pa-shout out daw, Chorong Individual, fan na fan niyo po ako ever since bata pa ako, sabi ni Jury. Pa-shout out mo sa Jury.
Wow. Hi, Jury.
Hi, Jury.
Ayan, napaka-supportive. Shout out kay Chris Cha. Samantalang yung ang auntie na ito tried Valorant 1 hour into the game, I was still lost with gemas. Okay lang yan, okay lang yan. Ang cute daw ni Chorong, I don't know how to read his name. It's in Japanese ba to or Chinese? But cute.
I think that's cute, Chinese.
Yeah, cute Chorong. Pa-shout out Gray Gaming. Hello. Welcome to the stream. Nakaka-miss tuloy mga Apex stream ni Chorong. Ano bang focus yung games na ini-stream ngayon, guys? Chorong and Babydoll. Bukod sa Genshin na.
Okay, sorry. I go first.
For me,
I ngayon nag-aano talaga ako, focus sa Monster Hunter Rise. Mm-hmm. Before that, I was playing Apex off stream. After Genshin, bali yung parang content ko is since I know you guys understand, wala talagang masyadong content ngayon sa Genshin. So yung ginagawa lang is like magda dailies, commission, and then ubusin yung resin, and then pagkatapos doon, mag-aalala ako like Apex stream, either Monster Hunter lately, ganun. Ganun lang yun sa akin.
Okay. Mehoyo! Maybe you're listening! Mehoyo! Baka naman, we wanted to play your game. Idol ko talaga si Tectone Packshit. Spitting facts lagi. But totoo yung sinabi ni Chorong, no? Shoutout kay Cat Scratch 22. Ayan, welcome to the stream. Mehoyo! Baka naman, isang buwan na naman kami maghihintay! Joke. Maybe dali.
Ako, ano ba? Siyempre, main game ko nga is Genshin ngayon. Kaso yun nga, since masyadong content, I'm trying to go back to Valorant. Kasi before Genshin, I was focusing na sa Valorant. Mm-hmm. And then, I stopped totally nung lumabas yung Genshin. Ano ba? And then, kung ano pang mga games na pwede kong laruin. Actually, sobrang dami kong games sa Steam. Hindi ko na alam yung gusto kong ipakita. Pero, yun nga, right now, I guess, either Valorant or Outriders. Valorant. Kung hindi Genshin.
I see. Okay.
Yep.
Great answers. May mga nag-comment pala dito about your pagbibisaya, Chorong. Like they wanted to hear that daw. Parang kanina pa yun.
Ah, talaga?
Oo. Like, can you do it for
us? Okay, sige. Paano? Hi, ako DIC Chorong. May tag ganahan ra mo sa sa podcast na inyuhang gipaminaw karon. And then if wala pa mo na ka follow o support sa mua ni Babydoll Crypto and of course me, make sure follow na mo.
Okay, wala
yawa, pisti.
Wala ko na itindihan, but it sounds so effing awesome in my ears.
Yeah,
so,
it's cute.
Yeah, what about you, BBD? May alam ka ba ibang language or...
Wala. Okay. I only, sa Bisayang, alam ko lang. But sa imong buto.
Ano yun? Parang paggaling sa'yo. Kahit hindi ko naintindihan. Sige, ganito na lang kay BBD. How would you seduce someone? Like, in two sentences? Noda!
Are you lost, daddy?
Hi, are you...
Dalawa yun. Are you lost? Tsaka daddy.
Good shit. Good shit right there. Oh, ayo guys, are you lost, daddy? Para pag ako yung gumawa, mag-aalis sa yung mga tao eh. Sige na nga, ako. Ikisali pa ako. Sabi ko na nga ba, hindi ako guest eh. Shout out kay Cesar Ian, kay Mayumi, ayan, si Raijin. Kawaii, kahit na wala naintindihan si AJ. Chorong, Ilonggo. Marunong ka rin mag-Ilonggo, Chorong?
Yes, I do.
Wow.
I am actually from Bacolod.
sige nga. Sample nga kami yan.
Okay, sige. Teka lang, mag-iisip ako. Di puta, linte. Patay naman ako, pre.
Ang cute nun.
Ang cute nun, guys. Grabe, daming alam na lingwahe. Alam ko lang na lingwahe, guys. Love language. Charot! Si Kim Poy, may request dito kay BBD. Pa-request daw ng Ara Ara kay Babydoll.
Ara Ara?
Ayun, oh! Yun lang yung mga... Si Sorry Channel dito din. Sorry Channel, hello! Yun di punggol! Grabe. Teka, iba daw si Chorong na nakilala. Ay, ayun, no? Awit sa inyo, ha? Teka, nagets daw ni Andy yung sinabi kanina. Hoy, hindi ako makarelate, guys, kasi konti lang alam ko. Tsaka, marunong mag-Korean, guys. Marunong mag-Korean. No? Tampo lang ko ba kayo, ha? Hindi ako papatalo sa mga guests natin, ha?
Ha? Okay, pa.
Ito, ha?
Ayan, ha?
Asan kayo, ha? Saan kayo pupunta, ha? Bawat sa yamitin ko dito sa'yo! Chorong na ara-ara-ara! Quality ah! Kutsamida! Shoutout sa inyong lahat! Crypto Panda! Oppa! Oppa ako ah! Oppa kang kita ah! Okay na yun. Kahit anong pa yan, lakaya kong gawing ko rin. Teka, pwede din daw ba mag-ara-ara si... Chorong? Ay, grabe.
Hala, Chorong.
Grabe. Ara-ara!
Ayun, oh! Ayun,
actually, if magpa-follow kayo sa stream ko, like, if someone follows, yan yung parang alert sound.
Oh, okay. So, alam niya natin gagawin natin, guys. Lahat tayo, unfollow muna natin, tapos pag nag-stream siya, saan natin i-follow?
Wait lang, gusto naman marinig yung ara-ara ni Crypto.
Yun. Sigurado ba kayo?
Go Crypto.
Papatalo ba tayo kay Chorong, guys? Hindi tayo papatalo kay Chorong. Hindi tayo papatalo. Ready na kayo? Ito pinakamalupit na ara-ara sa buong Genshin Universe, guys, ha? Ara-ara-ara! O, diba? May motorboat. Lupit nun. Crypto Panda lang ay kain, guys, ha? Awit sa inyo, Crypto Panda, kainis, powered by Soju. Oo, powered by Soju. At syempre, ang ating official sponsor ng ating podcast. Maraming salamat. Ambroxol! Tanggal na sipon, tanggal ang ilong. So, ayan guys, ha? Proceed na tayo kung ano na makalukuhan pinaggagawa niyo. Okay, i-ready nyo na yung mga tanong nyo. May second batch tayo ng Q&A. I just have like two more questions for our guests bago sila mag-intermission. Ha? Grabe, intermission! VTuber, may intermission! Kay CryptoPanda lang yan, mga pre! Diba, kay CryptoPanda lang yan, may pag-intermission natin, may makita nyo mamaya, tatayo mga yan sa kinaupuan nila. Whole body! May breakdown siya mga yan. Diba? Sabi ni Krista, I am the newest Crypto Panda simp. OMG Crypto, I love you. Ay, grabe naman, Krista. Maraming salamat sa support, ha. I love you too. Let's go! siguro ang next question ko sa inyo, guys, no? Kakanta daw ba si Chorong? Sabi ni Wexy Choi. Alamin nyo mamaya.
Surprise!
Surprise! Si BBD, hindi ko alam ang gagawin ito. Magsasayaw yata si BBD.
Wag na.
May upuan na props, tapos pusikat dals yung tugtog, no?
Ang talent ko lang naman, Crypto, is ang lumaban kahit sinusuhuan na.
Ay, grabe yun! Grabe naman yun, guys. Sana all, ina, I love you. Ano? AJ Wen. Iyan, masyado ka namang Tama naman ni AJ yun. Singing voice daw ni Ate BBD. Kumakanta ka ba, Babydoll? Parang may mga nagko-comment.
Hindi ako kumakanta. I can sing, pero I don't know. Because I used to play the piano. Pala, hindi ko pala nasabi kanina. I used to play the piano a lot before. To the point na akala ko yun yung gagawin kong profession din. Before I got into fashion. I was very, very musically inclined.
Ayun.
Yun pala, hindi ko na nasabi yan.
Umahawa ka naman ng mikropono. Marunong ka naman humawak ng mikropono kung ganun. Ibig na sabihin.
Marunong naman.
Yun o. Grabe.
hindi lang yung fingers ko yung magaling.
Yun
o. Sa music. Yeah, even my mouth. Because kahit pa paano, I can sing.
Okay, I love you, Jay. I love you too, AJ. I love you too. Okay, Violet X-Dress. Ang dami naman mga namumuong ano dito, mga tambalan, guys. Si Chorong din daw, nagpa-piano, sabi ni Choy. Ah, chachachada, hutsamida. Hold your horses. Hutsamida. Okay, so, ang tanong ko, guys, is, what inspired you? Or what actually inspires you, like, you know, providing this content? Hindi ba din mag-stream, di ba? Yung umupo ka dalawa oras, tatlong oras.
Yeah.
Yung iba apat na oras, no? So, what inspires you the most to continue what you are doing right now?
Wow.
You know? Tuturuan na naman tong dalawang to, guys. Tuturuan na naman to. Hihilahin ko yung upuan nitong dalawang VTuber na to. Tapos pagsasalpukin kong ganun. Joke lang. Shout out pala kay JPU. Stars daw sa talented body parts. Sa kanya galing yun, ha. Ayan, para kay BBD 50 stars. Thank you so much, Sir JP.
Thank you.
Who wants to go first, guys?
Ano ba?
Babydoll.
Sige, I'll try. Kasi that's a question na pag tinatanong sa akin, hindi ko rin alam yung pinaka-inspiration ko. Pero syempre, I guess my love for gaming, yung willingness ko to have a voice. And kasi nga before, parang sabi ko, gusto ko rin nga i-prove people that girls can be, can excel on gaming. Hindi lang yung puro pabebe lang sa games, but it really legit na have love for gaming. Yeah, I guess yun talaga yung nag-push sa akin before na sabi ko, gusto ko i-share sa tao. Gusto kong makita nila na kung gaano ko ka-love ngayon gaming. I mean, nag-support na naman. Thank you po.
You know.
Thank you, naririnig ko sa background. So, ayun. And also have a community nga na with the same thinking as me. Mm-hmm. So, yeah. I guess that's it.
You know, grabe na. Narinig yung sagot ni BBD. Shout out kay Soruchan ngayon panonood sa atin. Soruchan, idol yan. Maraming salamat. So yun, yung you're the meaning in my life, you're the inspiration. Diba? So, grabe nakaka-touch na ano, yung kasama yung community palagi. And sa dami-dami na nating, I've been doing podcasts since Ragnarok days. And sa dami ko na naging guest na kausap sa podcast, it always warms my heart na marinig sa ating mga guest na content creators when they mention the word community. And lagi ko rin ito sinasabi, wala kami mga content creator kung wala kayong mga viewers, guys.
Cheer.
Ayun, what about you, Chorong? Thank you for the awesome answer, BBD. So,
I think before for me, I actually just started streaming for the heck of it. Kasi since, di ba, ano nga, pandemic, wala tayong magawa. So, what if I stream, di ba? And then, parang one day, parang may nag-click and then dumami ng dumami yung regulars. And then, parang yun yung magiging, ano mo eh, I don't know the right term, pero parang dun ka hufugot.
Yep.
Kasi, hala si ano, babalik yun, ganun. And then it warms your heart, really, to see a lot of regulars come back to your stream, and then familiar faces na, and then especially new ones. When you see new ones, parang kahit antagal mo na nagsistream, ganun, mapapalight up talaga yung mata mo. Oh, so, yun okay. Din, parang, if not for the community na, like showing their support. Parang magsa-stop na kagad ganun kasi it was just a like test thing. Ganun. So parang hindi pa sure and then once nakita mo na yung support nila, iba talaga yung effect.
Yeah.
Ayun, no? Ayun, napa-comment tuloy si Mommy Jengski, drive din daw yan. Shout out kay Mommy Jengski. Guys, paki-follow naman ano, paki-follow yung mga co-streamers natin na nandito din. Co-content creators nandiyan sa nagko-comment. Please do give them support as well. Libre yan, pag-like, pag-follow, napakalaking bagay niyan sa amin. Sabi dito ni Haru Manuel, I already got my BBD's badge na. I will wait na lang.
Thank you.
Yung feet pics daw. what is up with the feet pics pala? I mean, may ganun talaga? Kasi, I don't know ah. Kayo, may mga experience ba kayong ganun? Like, viewers would ask, you know, parang out of this world requests sa inyo. What is the weirdest request na nakuha niyo sa isang viewer?
Diba? Wala pa naman so far. But, kasi parang feeling ko, yung feet pics sa, or foot pics sa VTuber, I think it's normal. And then, sometimes, hindi naman sa normal, but a lot of like guys na viewer ng mga girl VTubers, talagang yun yung hinihingi nila. And then, they show it minsan. Not the real, you know, the characters.
The characters.
So, yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah.
I see.
Yung sa akin, I think, it's not feet pics, pero yung lower half ng body ko. Like, ng character. So, yun. Parang same na rin siya. Uh-huh. Like, may nakapagtanong talaga, may lower half ba yung character mo? Which is, meron naman. Ayun.
Nakakaan yun, no? Sabi ni Drizzly, si Crypto Panda may feet pics yan. Yeah, oo, kaya nga tinanong ko din, Driz, kasi naalala ko, during Genshin Impact CBT phase, way back July last year, kasi variety streamer ako, wala talaga akong isang game na ini-stream until Genshin Impact came. Si Bunja, which is my friend, kung kilala niya siya, nag-stream siya ng variety rin siya from Rumble Royale. Tapos, ni-raid niya ako one time and all the viewers were like, tagging, hey, ni-raid ka ni Bunja, ganito, pahingi kaming fit pics. So, syempre, pinagbigyan ko. That was my first time. Pinasahan. Ikaw ba naman? Pasahan ka ng 500 plus viewers. Ay, wala akong magawa. So, natanong ko lang din, kaya, alam mo yun, yung mga weird na ano. But I think,
yeah.
Nagiging ano na siya, nagiging normal ba yung tamang word? ang cutie-cutie daw ni Choro. Ngayon, sabi ni Soro-chan. Ayan. Welcome sa mga bagong dating. Uy, may badge na si Violet. Oh, grabe, supporter na. Ayan. Happy birthday daw kay Chorong. Birthday pa ba, Chorong?
Hindi.
Okay, hindi pa kayo ni Maverick eh. Okay.
Okay.
Paredy na guys ng inyong mga questions. Exclamation point. space your question before we proceed sa ating malupit na balagkit na balagkit na ating intermission number. Dito nyo lang makikita, guys. Excited na ba kayo? Pero mag-entertain muna tayo ng mga naiiwan nating mga tanong. Balikan muna natin ang mga tanong na hindi natin na-entertain kanina. Type an exclamation point, notify, space your question, whether it's for BBD, for Chorong, for both of them, or kung gusto nyo sama ako, bahala kayo. Pero yun lang yung gagawin nyo. Ngayon na, let's go! Gusto nyong ihabol, wala na next time to, itanong nyo na habang nandito pa kayo sa stream ni Crypto. Welcome sa CrypTalks Episode 3. Oras ngayon, 16 minutes after 5 o'clock. Ako pa rin ang kasama ninyo. Siyempre, thank you tayo sa ating mga sponsors. Maraming salamat pa rin. Bukod sa Ambroxol, meron tayong malupit at malagkit na sponsor. Walang iba kundi ang Funeraria June. Ang inyong pagkamatay ay aming kaligayahan. So, ayan, maraming salamat. Nag-choke ako ng better life. Huwag ka na sumama, Crypto. Chorong sayaw daw. Tanong na. Sabi ni Wexy Choi, gaano daw ang pinakamatagal ninyong streams? Uy, goods to, ah.
Oh.
Ito, dalawang to. Tingnan nyo mga avatars nila. Nagtitingin din. Nagsesenyasan din eh.
Ako kasi naisip ko eh. Meron akong dating first na long stream. I think that was 7.5. Seven and a half na hours. Uh-huh. And then I was playing Grand Chase. Mm-hmm. So, may nilabas na new private server yung Grand Chase. Mm-hmm. And then, yun, i-stream ko siya. And gulat ako kasi daming nanood agad nun. Kasi yun yung, may nag-trending before na yun nga kasi nga may new server for Grand Chase na private server. Uh-huh. And then, nung nakakuha na ako na access, in-stream ko siya right away. And then I was able to reach parang 85 something ganun. 5 to 90 viewers that time. And then, talagang nag-stream ako nung matagalan. Yun nga, umabot ang 7.5. Pero I think, hindi ako sure kung ang matagal na is yung Little Nightmares part 2 ko. Which is parang, hindi kasi ako sure kung nag-8 hours yun eh. Pero parang nag-8 hours siya.
I see.
Yeah.
Matagal yun ha. Matagal na pa. Yung 4 hours nga guys, sa akin sobrang tagal na nun. Kasi,
yeah.
Sure.
So, matagal
na. Agree. Matagal.
Diba? What about you, Chorong?
Yung sa akin, I think around 6 hours. And then same, parang same kami, Babydoll. Little Nightmares 2 rin yung pinakamatagal ko. I think yun, or another stream na Genshin, and then 6 hours din. Pero usually kasi, 2 hours talaga. 2 hours lang talaga yung kaya ko. Hindi ko na kaya talaga mag-stream after that. Unless I really want, or like, I really enjoy the game.
True.
So if may content talaga sana yung Genshin, tatagal pa yan.
Mihoyo, baka naman ilang beses na namin nasabi. Narinig nyo na po. Mihoyo, kung nanonood kayo, lalagyan ko pa ito ng subtitle. My goodness. Wala kaming magawa. Ano na? Joke na. Alright, tuloy tayo sa ating mga tanong dito. exclamation point notify guys para makita ko kagad ha. Exclamation point notify space your question whether it's for BBD, for Chorong, for both of them and what not. So, ayun, shout out kay Alexa Ray nandito. Alexa, kamusta? Welcome to
Hi, Alexa.
Ayan, hello. Teka, ang bilis ng comments. Paisang ara-ara po sana kay Babydoll ilalagay ko sa soundboard, sabi ni Haro Manuel, one of our crypto knights with the 10 stars. So, ara-ara naman daw dyan.
Okay, sige, wait. Ara-ara.
Yun. Ayun sa akin, ayaw mo. Joke na. Ayaw mo ba sa akin? Girl! Nasa ganda yung sa akin, girl. You should record mine. Charot. Sabi ni Shania, Nicole, Chorong, what would you do? What would you be doing currently if you did not start this streamer VTuber thingy? Good question.
That's actually a great question. Yeah. Pero I don't know. I think I would still be playing games just without streaming. Mm-hmm. Yun talaga. I grew up playing games. So, hindi ko talaga may imagine yung self ko na not playing games.
Ayun.
So, yun talaga. As in.
Oh, ayan na. Nakuha niyo ba yung mga sagot? Ay, magsulat-sulat na kayo, guys. Minsan lang kayo makakapagtanong ng ganito kalupit, no? Sa mga idolo na nating VTubers. Basta, ang mahalaga, kahit nagpo-focus si Chorong sa games, wag lang yung, ano, playing games with my heart. Diba? Siningit talaga. Okay. Sabi dito ni Chris Chacasino, question for Babydoll, Chorong, and Crypto. May useless talent ba kayo? Also, if yes, pa-sample. If no, wag na. If no, ayan, sample daw. Useless talent. Okay mo ng dalawa.
Ayun na yung useless talent ko. Yung lumaban kahit sinusukuan na. Pagpapakamaratir yun. Kind of useless.
Girl, it's 2021 na. Oh my God, baby. Hindi na ginagawa ng rebulto mga martir. Oh my God. Charot lang. Oh, yun daw yung kay BBD. Sa'yo, Chorong.
Teka. Try ko if pwede kong gawin dito.
Ay, ano kaya gagawin? Oh my God!
Ayan.
What the heck? Oh my God!
Ano nangyari? Ko alam.
Yung avatar niya naging ano, exorcismo. Umigo din yung, oh my God. At least yung ulo lang nung avatar ni Chorong ang umikot. Oh, at least kayo hindi niya pinaikot, 'di ba?
Yeah! Wait, sorry, anong ulo?
Yung
Joke lang. Kala ko sigahan. Sorry.
Ayan, nasa sigahan nga pala ako bukas, not kayo guys, alas G's. Ako naman ang guest. Anyway, tingin pa tayo mga question dito. What is the inspiration with your avatar, Chorong? Ayan.
Sa akin? Inspiration? I tried making my avatar as close as possible to me, I think. And then yun ata talaga. And then I actually really like yung color palette ng buhok ni Fenty, kaya medyo ginaya ko na lang din.
Okay.
Yun lang.
There you have it. Pick pa tayo siguro mga last 3 questions bago sa mag-intermission. Mga hindi pa nag-share ng stream dyan, guys. Hoy, kita ko yung mga wala share badge dyan. Babatuhin ko kayo ng mouse dyan kanina pa kayo nanonood. Tanong kayo ng tanong, ayaw nyo ipag-share. Kita nyo to? Kita mo to, Jepoy Dison? Hampas ka na, joke lang. What is, ito tanong ni Jaden Mark. Ayan, from Persona Gaming. What is the hardship? Parang natanong na to kanina. Yung struggles. Siguro yung struggles ni Chorong, yung sinigang niya. Tapos, ang struggles naman ni BBD, nagpapakamartir siya. Okay? Okay. May 69 stars in si Bossing Jury. Chorong, kung bibigyan ka daw ng chance, bakit kulang yata yung tanong mo, kapatid? Ano? Para ako mismo, hindi ko alam paano sasagutin niya, pre.
Hirap nun.
Ito, sabi ni Cray Gaming, Babydoll, kung bibigyan ka ng pagkakataon, bakit daw si Drizzly? Kaya si Drizzly nanonood sa atin ngayon.
Oh, wow.
Ay, Drizzly, ah.
Kasi wild yung mga Drizzly Bear.
Ay, grabe, wild. May katotohanan ba yan, Drizzly? Paki-sagot naman ngayon na yan. Paki-follow din guys pages nila Babydoll and Chorong if you haven't yet. Okay, may tanong dito, seryosong tanong si Drizzly kay Chorong. About daw dun sa pag-stream mo ng Monster Hunter Rise, paano mo daw nagagawa yung 1080p?
Actually, naka-ano lang talaga. Naka 1080p ako sa, ano, sa OBS.
OBS.
And then, I think, yung aspect ratio ng Switch ko is nag-stretch yun. So, yung sa Switch talaga mismo is 720. Mm-hmm. Pero I think yung pass-through ng Elgato HD60S Plus is 1080 na. So, I think na, ano siya, na okay lang. Yun.
Ayun, no? Sana all naka-Elgato, guys. Pag narinig ko yung Elgato, kala ko
all talaga.
Kala ko pagkain, eh. Nung parang gelatin, eh. Parang brand ng gelatin yung Elgato. Una kong madinig. Ang cute daw natin tatlo. Ay, salamat naman. Napasama pa ako. Kahit di ako ama. Ichi, Nisan, ya, arigato! Di ba? Okay ba yun? Nakikita ko sa TikTok. Oy, shoutout kay Gameologist. Ayun, oh. What's up, idols? What's up, doll? Sa inyo lahat.
What's up, Daddy JM?
Okay. May tanong pa dito. Notify for Ate BBD. What's your similarity with kitsune? I mean, why did you choose the fox animal? Because I love kitsune too, sabi niya.
Oh. Okay. So, yun nga, kanina nasabi ko that I was a fan of, I mean, I'm a fan of yokais, and ang favorite ko dun is si Tamamo no Mae, which happened to be a nine-tailed fox demon. So, ano ba? Yung fox kasi, yung trait nila, it's like a mix of dog and cat. Diba? So, parang ako, may ganun akong trait. And then, being a nine-tailed fox is something unique. So, I think I can call myself unique naman. And yun sa mga story sa yokais, yung mga nine-tailed fox is, they're very, ano ba? Parang they try to seduct yung mga kalaban nila. You know, something like that.
Yep.
And yung lore ko is medyo similar to that, yung lore ng character or ng model. So yeah, that's why kitsune.
Ayun naman pala. Ngayon ko lang din narinig yung fox ay parang pinagsamang dog at cat. So may kadogi ka na, may pussy ka pa.
Grabe.
Pa-familiar stream niya. Pa-familiar stream tayo, guys. So, bala na kayo dyan. Sabi ni Bianca, this is for both Chorong and BBD. What is the most touching moment in your entire VTuber career? O, diba?
Touching.
Ano mga na-touch na dyan, guys? Ay, anong touch? 5-10.
Sige, ako na same.
Sige, I want to go first.
Siguro, same naman din, YouTubing and streaming. Siguro, nung na-unlock ko yung supporter feature. Second is, nung first time kong ma-reach yung 50,000 stars. So, grabe yon, 50,000 stars. And then, meron pang tagito kasama pa yung sa supporter. So parang sabi ko, shit, mas mataas pa sana kukuha ko before I was working. Kaya, okay. Ayan, very, very touching. And syempre, galing sa mga supporters and viewers. So, I super, super cherish that. And actually, napabili ako ng cat. Nakuwento ko sa viewers. Napabili ako ng cat. Kasi nga, before, parang this past few months, I'm really struggling emotionally. And parang I needed a support. Ano, basta meron akong dog. Tapos parang gusto ko pa ng isang companion. And then yun, kumuha ko ng cat. I actually named her Diva. Kasi si Diva yung favorite character ko sa Overwatch. Ayan. Yeah, that's it.
You know, may cat at may dog pa sa...
ako.
Diba? Goods, guys. Ha? Mas nakikilala natin mga VTubers ngayong hapon. Axel, John, halos kaparehas lang din ang sinasagot nila ngayon yung tanong mo. So, we'll proceed with Chorong naman. How about you, Chorong?
For me, I think the moment na may nag-donate sa akin ng like $100 to pull for Genshin kasi, yung ano eh, if you're a streamer and then before you were a streamer, manonood ka ng ibang streamers. So, yun yung ginagawa sa kanila. And then parang naisip ko, hala shit, nangyayari na sa akin 'to.
Yeah.
So, yung ganung feeling, as in napakaano, parang dun siya magsisink in like shit, streamer na talaga ako. So, ganun. Yun talaga.
True. That's true. I agree.
Sobrang real talk nun, guys, ha. Kaya alam niyo na, at lagi niyo naririnig siguro sa community, sa ating mga co-streamers, how thankful we are, because genuinely we really are thankful sa inyo, no. Let's pick the last question. Baka may hahabol pa. Ito kay Andy Vicente. Ayan, one of our Kryptonites. Question for both Babydoll and Chorong. Ano ba yung pinaka-harsh na comments na natanggap niyo sa mga streams niyo? May mga nanga-answer ba? Ano yung ano niya? Ano yung mga na-experience yung ganyan?
Ano ba? Oh, okay. Yeah, I can remember something. Sa akin naman, sa comment ko, mayroon one time na nag-comment, ay, hindi yun babae, ganyan-ganyan, and all, kasi nga, diba, VTuber, hindi nakita. So, yun yung ginoment nila. And also, meron akong experience na nag-comment ako, kasi usually umiikot ako sa mga streams, and then, diba, crypto, nag-comment ako, happy streaming, ganyan-ganyan. Then, dumaan ako one time sa isang streamer, and then, merong doon, may nag-reply sa chat ko, na parang, uy, may, parang may trap, ganyan. Tapos, sabi ko, nag-reply ako ng ganun. And then, may sumunod pa na isa na parang nanggatong, ay, trap ka pala, blah, 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 ganyan, ganyan. And then, ayun, parang dun sa stream pa ng iba, I felt attack. Tapos, ayun, pero hindi ko na masyado inano yun. Kasi yung isa naman, nag-message sa akin and then nag-story. Ayun, parang sabi ko nga sa kanila lagi, parang just because nag-VTubing ako doesn't mean, alam mo yun, ganun. Or kahit yung ibang tao, just because VTuber sila, meron silang tinatago, ganyan. But yeah.
Oh. May follow-up question tayo dyan mamaya, but thank you for sharing that, BBD. What about you, Chorong? Meron ka bang mga instances like cancer comments, ay, ganito, ganyan, or harsh comments that you've experienced during your live stream?
Thankfully sa akin, hindi ko pa naman na-experience, I think. Kasi so far, yung stream ko parang wholesome pa naman. Except lang, I think one time, may nag-comment lang ng ulul gago. Ganun. Nagulat ako. Hindi ko alam kung paano i-react. So, hindi ko na lang binasa sa stream. Parang, sa akin ba yun? Ako ba yun? Or yung comments, ganun. So, thankfully, wala pa naman.
Ayun, wala pa naman. So, siguro follow-up question ko kay BBD. Ah, teka, may tanong dito si Drizzly. Para kay Babydoll mismo, no? Until when daw yung slaying fuckboys na status mo sa Discord? Uy, binabantayan ni Drizzly! Hanggang kailan daw yan? Hindi na ba daw ba mapapalitan?
Hanggat may fuckboy pa din. Hindi ko papalitan.
Okay. So, in short, hindi na ito mapapalitan yan, Drizzly. Sana na satisfied. Sabi ni Patricia Ann, pag may nang away sa'yo, Chorong, sabihin mo sa akin, ha? Grabe. Tapang ng mga...
Wow, natin. Thank you so much, Pat.
Mga chimp club natin, yan. Nakita daw yun ni Kurt, o, diba? There are no bad characters. Just bad players. Sabi ni Lian J, parang quote-unquote, sinabi mo ba to in one of your streams?
Hindi. Parang sa stream ko kasi, sinasabi ko talaga na, hindi ko talaga gusto yung quote na yan. Like, I hate that quote so much. So, yun.
I see. Si Driss daw, hindi fuckboy, yan na lang daw. Kaso sad boy daw yun. Sabi ni Ian, literal BBD, ha. So, i-convert
noted,
natin.
Noted.
Gagawing happy boy na daw yan. Okay, last question tayo, guys. Namumula daw si Babydoll. Ay, grabe. Yung mga avatars, nagbablush, oh. Last question tayo, kasi alam kong excited na ang lahat para sa ating intermission number. Shoutout kay Bea Tan. Ayan, puro na daw cut scratch. Ayan, teka. Scroll up lang tayo dito. X daw sa sad boy, sabi ni Chantal. Ayun. Awit. Ayun lang, naikisa ng ating kaoso. Heyo Chorong, long time no see, sabi ni Yumi Kita.
Hi Yumi. Ayan. Hey Yumi.
Hello.
Long time.
Ayan, and for those who just came in, guys, kindly type in exclamation point, notify, share the stream, their timeline, Genshin groups, or gaming groups in general, helps us a lot. And we still have like a few more moments bago natin makasama hanggang matapos ang ating programa. Malapit na po ang ating intermission number. Ayan, Babydoll. Ay, baby lang yung tawag niya sa'yo. Baby, panotis daw si Mika. Pwede daw panotis si Mika.
Hi, Miko.
Ayun, oh. Miko, ano na. Walang nang aaway kay Chorong. Simping. Ang madami daw kay Chorong nagsisimp. How true is that? Totoo ba to? Chorong?
Mukhang totoo.
Is it true or false? True daw. True, marami nagsisimp.
True na lang. True.
Ah, yun naman pala. How about you, Babydoll? Gaano katotoo ang chismax na to?
Wala.
Na maraming nag-aabang nung nag-single ka. Is it true or false?
Parang wala naman. Message nyo nga ako.
Oh, you know? I-message nyo na kayo na, guys. I-message nyo na, ha, Babydoll. Kasama daw si Princess Thea. Wow, Princess Thea. Ayan, true. I love you daw, Chorong, sabi ni Alexa Ray. Pa-shoutout naman kay Alexa Ray, Chorong.
Hi, Alexa.
You know.
Thank you.
You know, si Pat po ang biggest fan ni Chorong, sabi ni Mi. O, yun, si Cray Gaming, double send pa. Pwede daw ba mag-abang kay Babydoll? Ayan na nga, sinasabi ko sa inyo. Yan nga sinasabi ko sa inyo. Sabi ko, mag-notify kayo sa akin at malulupit ang mga guests natin sa podcast. Yung iba, hindi pa rin naka-notify. Wala pa rin kayo follower badge! Nagalit. Okay, so guys, maraming salamat. Hindi pa tayo tapos. Oras na sa ating inaabangan.
Ayun.
And for every podcast...
Thank you, Crypto!
Oy, hindi pa! Huwag ka-alit pag ako tinakas. Okay, so guys, start na natin. Ha? Ang inaabangan for every podcast ni Crypto Panda, hindi mawawala na i-showcase natin ang mga hidden talents ng ating mga guests. And for this afternoon, dito nyo lang makikita sa CrypTalks Episode 3 ang matitinding talento ng ating mga VTubers. Alright? So, simulan na natin, syempre, si BBD. Diba, BBD?
Ako talaga?
Syempre,
ladies. Magiging si Chorong.
Oo, ladies first. Diba? kung magluluto daw si Chorong.
Oh my God. Teka.
Ayan.
So, paano yung music? Share screen ko na lang.
Oo, pwede naman. Tapos,
dagdag
ko as new window. Tawag dito. Speaking of luto, guys, kung napanood niyo yung previous Cheesy Panda podcast namin, nag-bake si Chian Ventures, ha? Attorney yun, ha? Tapos,
wow.
Yung talent portion niya sa Cheesy Panda podcast, nag-bake sa live stream, ha? Yung highlights, ipopost ko sunod na pag-edit, eh. Kakanta daw ba si Chorong ng Disney song? Teka, wait lang, BBD. Naka-ready ka na ba? Naka-share screen ka na ba?
Inaano ko pa. Niliload ko pa.
Okay.
Teka. Medyo bumabagal ang PC ko pag sabay-sabay. Hindi ko nagagamit yung live 2D ko ngayon eh. Kasi minsan, pag with the Genshin and the game, parang... Or feeling ko kasi, kaya naman siya before... Feeling ko kasi kailangan ko na rin palinisan yung laptop ko. Naka-laptop lang kasi ako.
I see. Pwede ka naman mag-acapella kung gusto mo.
Ang pangit eh kasi rap siya eh. Wait lang.
Okay, sige. Dapat
I'm gonna rap.
Magtatumbling daw yung avatar ni Chorong. Oy guys, nakita nyo na yung...
Abangan nyo na lang.
Alam nyo, while waiting, dapat si Chorong muna eh.
Okay, sige.
Hala.
Sige, habang sinaset up ni BBD.
Para, okay, sige.
Para goods. So, ito guys, ha, habang sinaset up ni Babydoll yung kanyang intermission for us, Chorong sent this to us, no, via email. Hopefully, maririnig nyo to ng maayos. Wait, let me just turn off the music bed. Okay. Yan. So, dapat wala nang ano. So, I want your 100%, guys. Focus lang kayo. Konting katahimikan. At dito nyo lang po, makikita, masasaksihan, ang kakaibang talent ni Chorong. Grabe. Ayun oh, guys.
Thank you.
Para akong hinihili mga kalomi cakes natin.
Grabe yun.
Grabe. Ano sabi mo, baby doll? Anong reaction mo? Galing, ang galing doon ng fingers si Chorong.
Galing ng fingers si Chorong. Yeah. Magpindot ng piano. Ng keys.
Diba? Grabe. Bongacious. Ang lamig, di ba? Teka, basa tayo ng mga comments on the music bed. Chorong, ready na daw yung 1K stars ni Shania. Apakay daw to sa burol ni Kurt. At baka sakaling bumangon ako sa kabao, sabi ni Kurt. Awit sa inyo, teka. Teka, sabi ni Patricia, and Chorong, sorry, hindi talaga ako ready for a relationship now. So, mukha na gustuhan din ni Soro-chan. Ayan. Chorong, papaload na ako ng GCash. Sabi naman ni Bianca, let's go, Chorong. May GF sa Gumiho vibes daw. Fox Rain, yes. Yun nga yun, no? Fox Rain yung title, Chorong.
Oh, Fox Rain. Fox okay. Rain.
So, do you wanna add something? Do you wanna, you know, shout out your supporters? When you recorded that, like, may gusto ko ba sabihin sa kanila? The support is overwhelming dito sa chat right now.
Thank you so much, guys. I know some of you, narinig nyo na yun. I've shared that already. Kasi actually, dito, since I am at Cebu, hindi ko nadala yung piano ko and then I haven't bought one yet. So, yan lang talaga yung only recording of me playing. So, yeah. Thank you
ako
so
lang
much.
Pala yung live dito, ha. Nako, Chorong, ha.
Sinet up ka talaga, BBD.
Oo.
Good luck, baby doll.
Ayan. So, there you have
yan
it.
Tayo, ha.
Ayan. Shout out yung kay DG. Chorong, wala akong pera. Kung pwede daw, kiss na lang ba? Sabi ni Diluc. Ay, grabe. Si
pwedeng, pwede.
Si Diluc, ikikiss ka. Alright! Thank you for the amazing
okay,
number.
Thanks, Crypto. Bye.
Anong ba? Hoy, bakit mo ba? Hoy! Paano nangyari? Ayun. Okay. So, it's your turn. BBD, more power
down. Wait, share ko. Mag-i-plug ako.
Ayun, nagpaulan pa ng tips subs. Grabe, guys. Si Mac Avelia. Thank you so much, MC. We have a total of more than 10 supporter badges up for grabs. So, type nyo exclamation point claim habang nag-intermission naman si Babydoll. Para kayo maging supporter at maging isang ganap na Kryptonite. Napakarami nating perks. Kasama na dyan ang Crypto Bath Water. Abangan nyo. Okay, let's go.
Teka, share screen ko.
Ah, sige. Share ka. Nakapag-share ka ba? You should have the rights to share the screen.
Yep.
Okay.
Kaya itong muna ipakita sa kanilang shared screen, yung music lang.
Ah, para marinig lang. Okay, sige.
Oo, para marinig lang. No need naman yung video.
Okay. Wait lang.
Nandiyan maglalag ako. Wait. Naglalag na nga yung model.
Ay, maano pala yung ano natin? Yung overlay. Hold up. Kasi...
Ay, oo nga pala.
Kaya meron ng bagong ano... ang bagong screen. Hold up. I'll just fix it.
Sige.
I'll fix it real quick.
Okay.
Wait lang guys, ha. Chat. Oh, magkagulo muna kayo dyan habang kumukuha kayo na supporter badge.
Madami-dami din yan.
Madami-dami yan. Guys, ang ano kasi yan, kaya
nakakuha ata ako eh.
Oy, nice. Kaya tawag dito, kaya pinapaklaim namin kagad yan kasi maklaim nyo yan o hindi, it would still go to the creator. Eh, sayang naman. Diba? So, i-claim nyo na yung mga libreng supporter badge galing sa ating mga malalupit na Kryptonites. Thank you. Deng Aribir, Mac Abelia, Amcads, thank you so much guys sa pag-support. Taka ha.
Sorry naman sa effort mo, Crypto. Dapat pala kanina, inanong mo na.
Nakalimutan ko din eh. Okay lang. Effort. Kaya gawin natin.
Sanay ka ba mag-effort?
Sanay na sanay ako mag-effort. Effort lang eh. O naman, wala ko, hindi na tinatanong dapat yan. Effort lang eh. Skupo naman.
Kaso, naglalag na ako.
Naglalag ka? Okay. Sige, wait lang guys ha.
Hindi, yung model ko lang.
Sige.
Pagtiisan muna nila yung slow-mo. Na movement.
Taka. Asa si Chorong? Chorong, saan ka? Ayan, dito pa si Chorong.
Andito po.
Tara si Chorong guys, yung miss kaga daw, wait lang. Nais ko. Ayan kaya ayusin Crypto Panda yan, cut lang eh. Yung pag-cut nga natin sa maling tao, nagawa natin. Ito pa kayang cut.
Ayun!
Ayun tayo eh.
Wala problema yan. Napakadali niyan para sa akin, mga Chorong. Ayan o. Oh. Ready na kagad tayo. Ayan! BBD, ready ka na? Taka, basa tayo. Salamat po sa
check natin kung may sound. Wait. Taka. My gosh.
I'll check your screen.
Taka. Pala. Sige, ipi-play ka.
Wait. It messes up again. Wait. Yan. Sige nga. Play mo nga.
Teka, loading siya.
Good luck daw kay Babydoll. Sanay daw din si Biko mag-effort. Ayan. Di kasi sinabi na may talent portion, sabi ni Elkun. Yan, tumuturog.
Pati yung music na. Wait. Nag-robot pati music. Okay. Alam niyo na guys, kailangan ko ng desktop.
Alam niyo na, baka naman daw yung mga baby. Na-i-plug agad eh, no? Okay. Let's try it one more time.
Ayan, may music naman. Pero nag-robot, no?
Oo, nag-ano siya. Mag-a-capella ka na lang daw, Babydoll. Sabi ni Ashley. Kahit chorus lang daw.
Taka. Oh, ayaw!
Ayaw, BBD!
Sige, wait. Ito na. Malapit na. Pag ayaw pa rin. Ayan, malinaw na. Play ko na lang sa phone ko, tapos
ay, that would be better.
Speaker ko. Ganun na lang. Yeah.
That would be better. Yan. Wag mo na lang i-close siguro yung ano, para hindi ma, ano yung layout natin. Wrap down na
close
lang.
Close ko na to.
Kinakanta daw nila yung dubi-dubi dap dap.
Teka, ito na.
Ah, ayan. Sige. Oh my god guys, excited na ba kayo sa talent ni BBD?
Wait lang to, mabilis lang siya. Wait lang.
Mabilis daw. Para yung pag-move on mo sa kanya.
Ay, wala eh. Matagal pa.
Ay, ayun lang!
Ito na.
Dito makapi ni Dilo. Ayan, hold your horses guys. May last segment pa tayo after nito before tayo mag-end. And,
ay, seryoso ba?
Oo, last. Mabilis na segment after ni BBD mag-talent. Sabi ni Miko, BBD, wag mo ko kantahan. Baka ma-fall ako. Huh?
Ayan, narinig ba?
Oo, taga lang. Ayusin ko lang ulit.
Rinig?
Rinig, BBD. Wait lang.
Ayan.
Wait lang ha. Ayusin ko lang yung overlay natin. Hold up.
Ah, sige.
Kapalit ulit kayo ni Chorong eh.
Pero rinig na, ano?
Rinig naman. Dapat pala ganun na ginawa natin kanina, no? Ayusin lang natin. Wait lang guys. Konting technical difficulties. Ang inyong host ay cameraman din. Ayusin natin mga... Ayusin natin mga camera.
Okay na daw yung overlay.
Hoy, awit sa inyo. Teka lang. Ah, kasi nakatutok doon sa dibdib ni Beep. Kayo talaga. Hoy!
Iba na.
Ayos kayo ha. Mga magbay tayo dito. Pampamilya nga tayo di. Anong gusto nyo? Yan, dyan nakatutok. Baka luko-luko talaga kayo eh. Teka lang. Palmahan nyo lang guys. Nakatutok kasi Babydoll doon sa ano, abat, dibdib ng avatar mo. No? So, siyempre, tatakpan natin yan guys. Tatakpan natin yan. Kayo naman eh. Tumigil nga kayo. Kita nyo, wholesome nga tayo. Tayong pinaka-pampamilyang stream sa buong universe. Tayong pinaka-pampamilya. Choro, saan ka? Ito pala. Nakita na si Chorong, guys. O, yan, oh. Nakita na si Chorong. Oh. Malupit na yung cut-cut. Ayan. Ready ka na, Babydoll?
Yeah. I'm ready.
You know? Okay! Eto na, guys! Ayan, 3, 2, 1, Babydoll. Let's go.
Taka. Loading. Automobile gangster with a bad bitch that came from Sri Lanka. Yeah, I'm in the Tonka, color of Willy Wonka. You could be the king, but watch the queen come. First things first, I eat your brains. And I'ma start rocking goatee and fangs. Cause that's what a motherfucking monster do. Hairdresser from Milan, that's the monster do. Monster Giuseppe Hill, that's a monster shoe. Young Money is the roster and the monster crew. And I'm all up in the bank with a funny face. And if I fake, I ain't noticed cause my money. And so let me get this straight. Wait, I'm the rookie, but my future limit shows 10 times your pay. 50k for a verse, no album out. And my money's so tall that my Barbie's gonna climb it. Better than the find it. Tony Matterhorn's doing it. Wind it, wind it. Nikki on them titties when I sign it. Truck minded, but really, really, I don't give a F-U-C-K. Forget Barbie, fuck Nikki, cause she's fake. She's on a diet, but my bucket is a cheesecake. And I'll say, bread of Chucky is child's play. Just killing them. So my day. They can stand beside me. Friday. Hey, hey. Now look at what you just saw. This is what you live for. I'm a motherfucking monster. Ayun.
You know, guys, so...
nag-not responding na yung avatar ko.
Pero gumagalaw ka pa dito sa ano sa OBS ko, saka dun sa share screen.
Ayan.
Grabe,
eh.
Guys, wala pa kayo mga kamay. Para kay Chorong.
I tried.
Ang tindi. Step on me po, Babydoll, sabi ni Kurt. Ayan. Daddy Z, hello Daddy Z. Ayan. Ang galing daw ni BBD. Ayan, Chorong, dapat daw nag-twerk ka. Sabi ni Patricia Ann.
Patay.
Patay tayo dyan. Pero kita ko yung avatar niya, nakaganon yung kamay kanina. Can you show it to us again? Pwede ba yun? Yung kamay mo gumagalaw.
Sige, try ko. Ayan ah. Ayan, ganun ba?
Ayan o, gumagalaw yung kamay o. Ayan o. Oh, diba? Lupit.
Nasisira lang siya minsan. Kaya hindi ko masyado paggamit.
I see. Ayun. Padaan daw, Crypto Boss. Daddy Z, thank you for the 100 stars. Thank you for the 10 stars, Miko. Babydoll, murahin mo po ako, please. Ay, grabe. Grabe kayo, ha? Ganito ang gawin nyo, guys. For other requests, no? Daan kayo sa mga live streams nila. Everyone kayo nagsistream, guys. Paki-plug naman bago yung last segment natin. Yun. The floor is yours. Bite natin mga viewers natin to drop by your streams.
Ako, wala akong schedule, but I do stream every day. Usually, night or midnight. So, yun, very random, but I always update naman either on Discord or my GC for the supporter. So, yeah.
Ayun, what about you, Chorong?
For me, I always stream every day. It's usually around 10 a.m. to... 2 p.m. around those times, magsistream ako. So if you have a chance, feel free to visit me. Thank you so much, guys.
Ayun. Thank you, guys, sa panonood. At eto na ang inyong inaabangan ng ating huling segment ng CrypTalks. Walang iba inaabangan. Sobrang original dito nyo lang nakita sa stream ni CryptoPanda. Walang iba kundi ang tananet smash or pass. Taka mag ano lang ako sa sound effects lang ako, guys, wait lang. Okay na. Kaya eh. Wala budget. Okay, guys, baka naman, pang ano, anong tawag doon? Stream deck ba yung tawag doon? Yan, baka naman, bahala lang kayo, ha?
Oo, ano, stream deck. Okay. Mas madali.
Oo, guys.
Yan, ha? Yan yung sound effects natin. Low budget tayo, okay? So, guys, smash or pass. So, alam nyo na yan, very original. Ako lang nakaisip sa buong mundo. Sa akin lang nagsimula yan. Walang ibang pwedeng gumayan yan. Ako lang ang pina-original na meron yan. Pag nakita nyo sa iba, uy, bakit nyo ginaya kay CryptoPanda yan? Smash or pass ni CryptoPanda. By CryptoPanda, owned by CryptoPanda. Akin lang. Siya na lang ang hindi maging akin. You know, let's go! So sa segment natin ito, magpapakita tayo ng mga litrato sa ating mga guests at tapos pipiliin nila kung smash or pass. Dapat kanilang sabihin kung bakit smash at syempre bakit din pass. Kailangan mabilis na ito gawin dahil patapos na ang ating programa, kaya sisimulan na natin kaagad ito. I want you guys to look into my live stream sa Discord. Kita na ba?
Yep.
Okay. Yep.
Sir.
Okay. Let's go, let's go. Wag na daw ako mag-stream deck. Mag voice over. Voice over sa pasok ba? Pasok ba sa panlasa mo, Christian? Okay. Let's go. Dali si Chorong daw magwawap na. Radio DJ left the chat. I for those who don't know, I was a DJ before dito sa Batangas. Kaya marami akong katarantaduhang alam. Okay, let's go. Smash or pass the first photo, Babydoll and Chorong. Pwede kayo magsabay, ha? Bahala na kayo.
Okay.
But in terms of explaining why it's smash or pass, of course, ano tayo? Take turns. Okay, let's go.
Okay.
First All photo.
Right. Uy. Smash.
I would smash Jane through.
Okay, bakit?
Sige, go Chorong.
For me. Sino ba naman yung hindi magsasmash niyan? Grabe! Wala ko masabi. Smash!
Her leadership turns me on so much. Yung ganyang pagiging leader ni Jean. So kung sa gayan, sobrang nakaka-turn on yun. For me.
Ayun, so automatic smash. Nakaka-turn on pala ang leadership. Kay Babydoll. Alam kay Chorong naman. Sino bang hindi magsasmash dyan? Let's go! Speechless siya. Uy, smash! Ayan, kinu-quote ka nila. Oh. Let's go! Next photo!
Smash!
Smash then, for sure.
Okay. Why?
Daddy yan eh, daddy.
Yeah. I love a good-looking daddy, so...
Okay, good-looking daddy. Ay, may pabulaklak pa, guys. Kita niyo, may pabukay pa. Let's go! Next photo!
Smash! Chinek ko pa eh. Chinek ko pa.
Sinigurado mo ba?
Sinigurado ko muna.
I'll pass.
Pass ka. Bakit? Bakit, Babydoll?
Parang yung innocence niya is may ano eh, may tinatagong masama eh. Parang, I won't confirm me.
Parang sketchy, ganun.
Actually, yun yung reason ko. Kasi parang may something siya eh.
Ay, nako, Chorong.
Ang fun. Okay. Ayan, they explain themselves. Next photo!
Pass. Minor eh.
Bahol yan.
Kilala niyo ba kung sino yan?
Timmy.
Ayan, tama si Timmy. That's Timmy.
Pinaka-favorite
boy natin. Okay? Parehong pass.
Kamag-comment yung mga viewers ko, Crypto. Kasi meron ako one time sinabi na gusto ko si Razor. Tapos, hindi ko kasi namalayan nga na minor pala si Razor.
Ayun na nga. Pass, pero kung yung pigeon daw, guys, sabi ni Andy. Bullshit daw to, isang bungero daw to. Sabi ni Cat Scratch. Okay. Next photo.
alam mo crypto. Ay, yung magsmash sabi ni.
Okay.
Pass out.
Strong
pass.
So smash ko yan.
Okay. Strong daw. Pero pass daw kay Chorong. Pero yung reaction talaga ni Baby. Parang... pero tama rin si Chorong,
very
guys.
Very hard kasi siya. Very hard.
Ayun. Very hard ha.
Letter na naman na hard yan eh.
Tunay. Floor 13. Chamber 3, guys. Ruin Grader. Dragon Spine din. Baka hindi man. Baka hindi pa nakaka-unlock ng Dragon Spine dyan. AJ, baka naman. Tulungan kitang i-unlock yung Dragon Spine mo. Okay, let's go. Next photo.
Okay. Alam mo, smash yan.
Bakit?
I'll pass. Ako, I'll pass.
Okay. Chorong, bakit smash?
Isa smash ka niyan eh. Tingnan mo. Laki.
Ikaw, Bibi, bakit pass?
Feeling ko marami siyang ini-smash na iba. So, ay, I'll pass.
Pakoy pala to, marami.
Loyal?
Loyal. Okay, next photo.
Bawal. Ako. Bawal yan.
As much as I want to smash, bawal. So, pass.
Okay, no to minors pala itong ating mga VTubers, guys. So, alam niyo na, ha? Dapat nasa legal age kayo pag sinip nyo sila, okay? Magkasa sila pareho ka sa ating emergency na si Paimon. Let's go, next photo!
Smash.
Oy, sabay na sabay. Sabay na sabay in sync yung smash.
Hindi na yan tinatanong.
Ba talaga?
Hindi na tinatanong.
Okay. Okay, hindi na tinatanong kung bakit. Let's go. Next photo.
Smash. Smash. Smash.
Of course.
Ang dami smash yung choro. So bakit? Bakit smash choro? Dapat tatlo.
Siyempre. Holy. Holy na yan eh. Holy na yan.
Yeah.
Dapat tatlo smash ka, kapatid.
Tinatanong ko ba yun?
Okay. DBD, bakit? Bakit?
Wala. Speechless din ako eh. Basta Rosario.
Oo. Ayan o. Mm-hmm. Let's go daw. Dami rin nagsasmash ang mga viewers natin. Let's go. Kahit daw na nerf, ay smash pa rin daw, sabi ni Ian. Malaki daw ang puso. Oh, ayan, let's go. Next photo.
Oy, smash.
Uh-huh. I'll pass. Gusto ko siya, pero I'll pass.
Bakit? Bakit pass, baby?
Feeling ko, ano ba? Feeling ko kasi, ano ba? Feeling ko mas okay siya na tropa. I love his fashion sense.
Oh, yun. Hindi pala jojoain.
Ang kaya ng damit ni Scaramouche.
Tropahin.
Oo, feeling ko bestie.
Ayun. Boy best friend pala. Boy best friend pala.
Uy, minor daw. Minor sabi.
Minor
pass,
ba,
pass.
Minor ba si Scaramouche? Seryoso?
Uy, hindi siya minor. Minor ba siya?
I haven't read his story.
Minor ba? Ako rin.
Same, I haven't.
Oh, ayan, oh.
I haven't heard it.
Kamukha daw ni Chorong, kaya daw inismash nung una. Kanjutay daw kasi. Oh, hindi dad pa na dito.
Kanjutay daw. Hello, dad.
Hello, dad pa. Ayan, si Harold nanonood sa atin. Shout out. Ay, idolo in terms of, you know, the podcast content. Napakalupit. Napaka-humble. Napakabait. Dad pa in the house. Alright, let's move forward to the next photo.
Siyempre. Smash! Eto, hindi na to minor. Safe na.
Safe yan.
Ako, I'll pass.
Bakit pass, BBD?
Based from her character, parang ano eh, ba? Parang mahilig siya man-trip, feeling ko.
Ay, trippers pala to.
Trippers,
so,
talaga.
So, more on personality pala natin yun si BBD. Ayun, guys, ha? Ayan, narinig nyo na, ha? Yung mga abangers. O, bakit naman smash to the end power, Chorong?
Tatapakan ako nyan, eh.
Ayun, step on me. Let's go. None other than senior, guys. Okay, let's move forward to the next photo.
Ay, alam ko na kung bakit pala, ano? Alam ko na kung bakit pala magpapas ako dun kay senyora. Kaagaw ko pala siya sa mga sims.
Ah, okay. I got you. Alright, here's the next photo, guys.
Smash. Oh, smash.
Mm-hmm. Chorong?
Kasi...
Chorong.
pass. Kasi, syempre, ano eh. Parang natatakot ako dyan eh. Natatakot ako dyan eh.
Oh, parang he's giving up
ako,
advice.
Ako, I'll smash. Oh. Mahilig ako sa mga ano. Medyo mysterious yung personality. Pero parang makikita mo pa rin na passionate siya about something. Parang ganun si Dilok for me.
Mm-hmm. Ayun, passionate about something.
At malaki yung ano niya, yung Phoenix.
Oo. Kahit ang Phoenix niya eh. Ayun, yung Phoenix niya, guys. Papakita daw tayo ng Phoenix. Sabi ni Kai Shiro nanonood. Welcome to the stream, Kai. Alright, next photo!
Uy!
Pass!
Bawal.
Pass. Bawal, bawal, pass, minor. Pass.
Ay, dalawa. Bawal, ayaw nila sa mga pussy, guys. Nyar! Arigato! Tapos ako yung voice actor, guys. Ha. Pass pa. Puro paso. Teka, teka. Teka, bisok comments. Red hot big bird daw ni Daddy D. Sa ni Chris siya yung kanina. Okay, pass sila parehas ha. Pass sila. Ayaw nila sa...
Dalang, sabi ni Andy Crypto, pat lang daw, pat.
Pat lang, pat.
Pat. Oh, tama. Tama.
Sinasabi rin dito pat. Si paring Gelmar, si Babydoll lang daw yung misteryo. Ano talaga na wala? Asan yung comment ni Gelmar? Ayan, si Babydoll lang daw yung mysterious ko. What? Okay.
Ha?
Ano daw? Next photo. Ay, nakangiti pa.
Okay. Let's go. Let's smash.
Go.
Main yan.
I'll pass. Sorry.
Okay, bakit muna pass, Babydoll?
Feeling ko si Child yung tipong mga fuckboy ng mga colleges.
Ay, grabe.
Though, feeling ko ganun siya. Pero may magandang side siya, which is very ano siya sa family niya.
I see. Oy, Tito
Pero
Isel.
To hide that, ano, sige.
Sige, ikaw muna.
So, hide yung ganung trait niya, nagpapaka-fuckboy siya. Feeling ko ganun si Child.
Oh, ayan, mga tirador ng college at senior high, ha? Babydoll is watching you guys. Okay? Tsaka kay Tito Aizer, shoutout sa'yo. Oh, bakit naman, ano, bakit smash for Choro?
Ayun, yeah. Main ko talaga siya dati.
Oh, yeah. Gre-react yung ano mo.
Sobrang gandang-ganda.
Gre-react yung mga chimp club
mo. Okay. Eh, kasi binench na ngayon.
Okay.
Pero yun nga, bale, sobrang laking tulong niya sa Genshin content ko. I think nag-start yung pag-boom ng Genshin content ko nung nakuha ko si Child. So, parang ina-attribute ko dun sa kanya.
Ganon, Chorong, matapos kong sumaya. Matapos mong gamit-gamitin. Hayaan mo na lang.
Oh, paris ka, Chorong. Oh, paano ba rinibat yan? Ano
patay. Nahuli tayo. Wala eh. Nangyari na eh.
Wala na. Gano'n na lang.
Ayun. Marami salamat sa pagsuporta ng ating smash or pass. That is the last photo. Grabe. I totally had fun. Genshin Edition smash or pass. Maraming salamat talaga, guys. Let's take this opportunity para mag-vlog ng ating mga upcoming events and the pages ulit, special mentions, shoutouts, 9 minutes after 6 o'clock. Salamat sa tatlong oras ng kwentuhan. Grabe, inabot niya na tayo ng 3 hours. I thought it's just like 2 hours. But yeah, the floor is yours, guys. Maraming salamat ulit, Babydoll Chorong, sa paglaan ng oras niyo makasama ang community at sa masayang podcast. Go ahead, the floor is yours, special mentions, shoutouts, and whatever.
Baby, go.
Sige. Fine. Gusto ko yung tinawag kong baby. Baka magalit yung SimC Chor. Anyway, yeah, I just wanna shout out all my supporters, of course, again, Babies, Angels, and Baby Daddies. Maraming salamat, guys. Alam nyo naman na lagi akong nag-thank you on stream. And kahit saan ako mapunta, nandyan kayo, sobrang thank you. And sana hindi kayo magsawa sa akin. Sana kasama ko pa kayo sa mga future na achievements na mararanasan ko on my career. So, thank you so much, guys. And I hope na makapag-provide pa ako ng fun content soon. And for my future contents naman, I am planning on making my very own podcast then. And this time, I'm going to feature local VTubers. So, yun. Abangan niyo rin yun kung gusto nyong ma-into the community ng VTubing. So, yeah. And thank you, Crypto, for having us here. Maraming salamat for this opportunity.
Thank you din. Alright, Chorong.
Yeah. So, thank you so much, everyone. Especially those to the chimps who are currently watching. And then to the Crypto Nation, Babydolls, Baby Angels. Thank you so much for watching this podcast. This one specifically is like really I really find this fun because especially this is my first podcast.
You know.
And then yeah, I hope that you enjoyed today's podcast. And then hopefully you will support us, continue to support us, especially to those who are also to those who are supporting us. Thank you so much. It's a really big thing for us, especially to those who are small streamers na nandun kayo parate. Like you guys always light up our days. So thank you so much. Also, Crypto, thank you so much. Thank you so much for inviting me. Yeah, thank you so much for inviting me. I really appreciated it. Alam mo, sobrang excited ko nung nag-message ka sa akin kasi minsan, wala talagang nag-invite sa akin for community events, ganun. So, I really appreciate it.
Invite kita, Chorong. Abangan mo yun.
Thank you. Tama, magkaka-podcast si BBD, diba? So, yeah. Ayun, guys, ha. Thank you. Huwag muna kayong aalis. Let's help the community. We are going to raid someone. Thank you so much sa community ni Babydoll, Baby Daddies, Baby's Angels. Maraming salamat. Crypto Nation, my Crypto Knights, lahat ng supporters natin. From my Crypto Mods down to the Crypto Nators, lahat. Thank you ng marami. Big shout out sa inyo. At syempre, sa Chimp Club, no, na nandito. Maraming salamat, guys. Sinamahan nyo kami. Naglaan kayo ng oras para manood. Alright! So, huwag nyo kalimutan, exclamation point notify update para updated kayo. I focus on VODs, Genshin Impact anime opening. Kaka-release ko lang po ng 29th anime opening natin for Genshin Impact. Please do check it out on YouTube, youtube.com/CryptoPanda. Road to 1,000 subs na tayo on YouTube. Doon po talaga ako nagpo-focus because yung aking live stream more on podcast, I follow the radio format. So, I highly have this content of, you know, just talking sa habang naka-stream ako versus kumbaga it's more talking and less gameplay. Yun yung content ni CryptoPanda. Upcoming events, April 15, guys, Cheesy Panda Podcast Episode 11 featuring Gia Patata, alas 8 ng gabi, huwag kayo mawawala. Bukas, nasa Zikahan ako. Maraming salamat.
Ayan, also Zikahan, sorry.
Oh my God, ayan. Mag-guess ako doon. It's an honor. Alas 10 po ng gabi, huwag kayo mawawala. Defense of the Ice Cream, April 17. Huwag nyo rin po kakalimutan. Mag-shoutcast naman po ako dyan. I'm a shoutcaster and a host din. So, salamat, Jayco, at sa mga ka-aliens for inviting me there again. Streamers Edition Season 2, Cheesy Panda Podcast Episode 12 featuring Soro-chan. Kung nandito pa si Soro-chan, nood kayo April 22, alas 8 din ng gabi. Cheesy Panda Podcast Episode 13 with Yomi Streams. Maraming salamat for accepting our invitation. For the May lineup ng Cheesy Panda Podcast, we will have our male streamers there. Algoritmo Part 2, i-release na namin soon. Alam ko, inip na kayo, pangalawang kanta, pangalawang bara para sa Algoritmo. Kasama ang ating mga co-streamers, Dandoyski, Chuchay, Gia Patata, maraming salamat sa pagsuporta sa amin. Work in progress na rin Algoritmo Part 3 at malaki nating event parating sa katapusan ng buwan courtesy of Crypto Knights or early May. Ayun, ang dami nating events. Salamat, mag-raid na tayo. Thank you again, Babydoll and Chorong. Kamsahamnida.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Ayan, mag-raid muna tayo, guys. Huwag kayo aalis. Type in hashtag CryptoPandaRaid, hashtag Gia Patata. Ano ba yung Gia Patata yung nasabi ko?
Hashtag crypto panda. Parang may something.
Yeah, hashtag crypto panda raid.
Oh my Manda God. Ka sa akin bukas. Umanda ka sa akin bukas, Crypto.
Hindi, kasi nag-ano ko.
Hindi, umanda ka sa akin bukas sa podcast.
Nag-plug ako. Hashtag crypto panda raid. Hashtag CrypTalks. Hashtag Chorong Raid. Hashtag Babydoll Raid. Okay? Raid natin sa Boss A. Bawi muna ako kay Boss A. Maraming salamat, guys. I'll see you on the next podcast. Hoy! Wala yun! Nagre-react yung ako.
Alam nyo na, guys.
Alam
na. Nasa isip ni Panda. Hindi kasi. Hush.
Bala kayo bigla eh. Alright, I'll see you guys on the next podcast. Maraming salamat po. Crypto Panda, pinakapuyat na panda sa social media. Bye-bye. Wala ka alis. Ang hindi sasama sa raid, tutubuan ng pillar ni Zhongli sa puwet. Bala kayo dyan. Okay, sama kayo. Raid natin sa Boss A. Get amplified.
Bye, everyone.
Bye. Bye-bye muna kayo, guys. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye, everyone.
Bye-bye. Hindi ko alam kung nakapagbabal na tayo. Wait lang. Bye-bye. Delayed yung stream. Ash. Ayan. Okay, nagwe-wave pa rin tayo.
Ayan.
Nagwe-wave pa ako.
Sa akin, na-transfer na ako.
We? Seriously?
Wala
yeah.
Pa.
Oh. Hmm.
Bakit sa akin din?
Seryoso ba? Oh. Ano na si Aria?
We?
Good job, guys.